still good. Make sure you pin, or else you're fired.
Word.
What?
I said word.
Yeah. How many Battle Styles boxes were there up there? Three?
Battle Styles? I don't know.
Well,
Scott has 18 viewers.
Very nice. We got three. I think we got three. Yeah, I got three. I gotta put that up there, right?
Well, that doesn't mean anything good for me, because that could still be my story too, you know?
Yeah.
I don't care, though. This is a little extract show here. Started back up. Yeah, that was the plan. Got to do a part two. Makes it easier to edit videos when I have a shorter stream, so I can go back and download that live with the Charizard hits and show everybody that we got that hit. It's what I wanted to do. Tomorrow will be filling those team up packs. I can't wait. Shut up, cutie. Don't even tell me that. Don't hurt my feelings like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's gonna be more Fusion Strike and Chilling Rain on Friday, so don't get too disappointed. Starmie, Freshwater set. Axew, Spiritomb, Clink, Sneasel, Turtwig, Hunting Gloves, and an Empoleon. No hit. How big the queue? Very, 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 very open. No one's in there. We're clear.
What's her bulk?
I guess. Guys, tap the screen. Whoa, tap the screen or else the camera will fall over. Jeez, how'd I do that? Had to go home from work today, haven't been able to keep water down. It's because you're not sleeping. Gotta get more sleep. Round two. Monty's Pride, Pachirisu, Snorunt, Nosepass, Dedenne, Kachu, Shinx, Monferno, and Grimmsnarl. Might go to the emergency room tomorrow. Probably just got the stomach flu. I'm not a doctor, though. Don't take my advice. Trying to fix my camera after almost destroying it. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Morgrem, Friends, Probopass, Burmy, Staryu, Carablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Trapinch, and Mewtwo. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a Gloria, Starmie, Freshwater set, Golette, Chimecho, Chimchar, Minchino, Baltoy, Tropius, and a Professor's Research. Yeah, maybe you should have went to the hospital like yesterday at this point.
What was your fever?
Or maybe an urgent care or something. I don't know what they got over there.
How high was your fever?
Well, you got Pot Helmets, Israel's Premonition, Spiritomb, Axew, Impidimp, Magmar, Riolu, Dusclops, and a Golurk. How is everyone doing tonight? Besides Chimp over here, who's clearly not having a good time. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Vibrava, Staravia, Monferno, Yeet, thanks for following, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sock, Corphish, Houndoom, Trainer Art Gallery, and a Staraptor. Got a Houndy Doom. Bad luck. What's up? You're okay? Only okay? Beartick, Clap Stadium, Luxio, Shroomish, Piplup, Turtwig, Sneasel, Clink, Drudgegon, and a Whimsicott V. Are you kidding me? Guys, tap that screen. We gotta get over 10k likes right away. Queue is wide open. If anybody wants to grab anything, we got a link in the bio to go grab stuff through. We have Roseanne's Backup, Floatzel, Choice Belt, Impidimp, pretty meh, understandable. It's raining right now, so it's not very exciting. Single Striker, Shifu V, and a Wormadam. There we go, we got a hit finally. Hits are us. We should call that our new name. Hits are us, so I can start opening boxes without anybody knowing who I am. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna get in trouble for early access. Gabite, Gloria, Staravia, Staryu, Karrablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sock, Weevil, and Torterra. Marble Fan, thanks for the follow. Unicorn, thanks for the follow. And thanks for sharing the live. I got 10 more YOLO. YOLO, YOLO. Hot Helmet, Duskull, Farfetch'd, Execute, Grimer, Sneasel, Clink, and Electivire. The best card I have with me, these are my best cards in front of me as we speak. He's got, you got 10 Evolving Skies. Let's get him a big hit. If we get 25,000 likes in his turn, his order, we gotta give him a free celebrations. What's it gonna be? You're falling apart.
Yeah.
You love Pokemon, so do we. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 packs for Edward. How do I like my coffee? 1, 2, 3, 4. Lumbre, Shelgon, Full Face Guard, Swablu, Zarua, Caragonal, Petalil, Bergmite, Full Face Guard, and a Medicham V. I like one cream, one sugar. That's it. Play any instruments? Not anymore. I used to play drums and stuff for fun. Tentacruel, Bulldoor, Gossifleur, Phoebus, Hippopotamus, Lillipup, Nickit, Toycatcher, and a Lycanroc V. Thanks for following, guys. Appreciate the follows. Playing sports? Not no more. Too old for that stuff now. What's my go-to fast food place? Fletchender, Spirit Mask, Hippopotamus, Zarura, Psyduck, Rufflet, Drowsy, Petalil, and an Umbreon V! Oh my gosh, that's a huge hit!
80 berries.
Alternate Fort? Look at that, dude.
Ain't gonna need help with this box.
Ooh. Look at that big hit right there for Edward over here.
That pays for the
huge hit. Very huge hit. Look at you. One, two, three, four. We got Crustle, Switching Cups, Elemental Badge, Eevee, Cutiefly, Hitmonchan, Lotad, Sableye, Ice Q, and a Rayquaza VMAX. Look at that. Another decent hit. Jeez, how much is that worth? It was like 80 berries or something?
About 80 berries, yeah.
Yeah, about 80 berries. About that much. A boot dot. Aroma Lady, Rescue Carrier, Scrafty, Bergmite, Roggenrola, Flabebe, Swablu, Litleo, Copycat, and a Zygarde. Christopher, thanks for the rose. Tap that screen. Tap, tap, tap. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Lumbre, Full Face Guard, Hypno. Thanks for the roses. Dino, Mareep, Wobo, Fett, Love Disc, Dwebble, Dream Ball, and a Dialga. Inferno, what's up? What's up, Buttercup? We got Zen Resolve, Ice Cube, Scroll of Flying Dragon, Fletchling, Gossifleur, Hippopotamus, Timple, Litleo, Nuzleaf, and a Suicune V. Must have the Leafeon V-Star, big card worth? I don't think it's worth much. One, two, three, four. We got Zwellis, Copycat, Zenith Resolve, Rufflet, Lotad, Emolga, Woobat, Gossifleur, Fletchender, and a Leafeon. Oh, what? Dude, what? How are you hitting like this right now? Bro, what? Literally, what the heck is going on, bro?
That is really funny. I just watched my hand come over here.
Bro, what the heck? Oh my god. One, two, three, four.
How much is this one worth?
Roma Lady, Pyroar, Carvanha, Dwebble, Mareep, Drowsy, Scald of Flying Dragon, and a Shiftry. Jeez, dude. Edward got the hits. Edward got hits. 10 packs only. Zwellis, Nuzleaf, Rubber Gloves, Hitmonchan, Slack Off, Petalil, Pikachu, Bubkaboo, Scroll the Flying Dragon, and Appleton. How many bears are you? You're probably doubled what you got. Suicune, Lycanroc V, Medicham V, Rayquaza V Max, Leafeon V, and an Umbreon V. That's ridiculous.
That's like 150 berries right there.
In ten packs, you got all the berries in 10 packs. That's ridiculous. I'm going to easily clip this video later on. We're gonna need more of them. The sky's open. We gotta mix up the packs now. Less. One of my best ones. I don't know if I could do better than that. I don't know. It's gonna be tough to beat that. Ridiculous. Good thing you went back in there. See what happens when you go in the queue? You get a bunch of hits. Sometimes. Results may vary. It's like a... All right. Dan, thanks for the wishing bottles. Probopass. Primplup. Chapinch. Cast Form. Throw. Shroomish, Piplup, Kindler, and a Breloom. These are my packs at the moment. Q is wide open, guys. You believe in me. Believe in the cards, not me. We got Claydol, Freshwater Set, Starmie, Cubchoo, Duskull, Farfetch'd, Execute, Grimer, Single Strike, Urshifu VMAX, and a Golurk. Look at that, another hit. You mixing them up?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Want them all random. Hey, thanks for that gift. Gero, I think. Weasel, Gibble, Executor, and Lipard. Drive-by gifters over here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Ultra Ball, Vibrava, Tropius, Axew, Nose Pass, Snowrunt, Clink, Dedenne, Mothim, and an Entei. How much for the Dragonite? It's not for sale, but I bought it for 400, I think, or something like that. Personal collection. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. You can do that without telling me. 1, 2, 3, 4, just so you know. We got Grodel, Barry, Shinx, Farfetch'd, Execute, Grimer, Clefairy, Oranguru, and a Dusknoir. Oh, Shiny Fates pack? Really? Okay. We get another Charizard today. Finna find out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh,
we got Floatzel, Cramorant, Rusted Sword, Morpeko, Buizel, Nickit, Cacnea, Cufint, Koffing, and a Frostmoth. No hit. I did say 400. It's PSA 10. That's a cool card. Why not? 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Dusclops. What the heck is this song, bro?
Oh.
We got Gibite. Definitely playing that one. Sneasel. Clink. Spirit Tomb. Axew. Impidimp. Grimmsnarl. And a Muk.
Oh,
we got Magmabazin. Crawdont. Clapstadium. Nose Pass. Milcery, it's only 400 if it's PSA 10, maybe. Farfetch'd, Umbreon V, Trainer Art Gallery. Look at that. And that's my personal hits. Yikes. One, two, three, four. Pretty much everything. We got Kindler, Ultra Ball, Hitmontop, Chimecho, Chimchar, Machino, Baltoy, Snorunt, Hitmontop, and a Flygon. Flygons for days. Owl City. Yep, you got that right. Oh, I threw a penalty back. No. No. How'd I do that?
There it goes.
Oh, no. You didn't stop it from falling? Why'd you not stop it from falling?
Because I don't know.
Because you're terrible. Like you're just bad, dude. Poor fish, Golette. I don't know where I'm at. Oranguru. Oranguru. Look at that, guys. You didn't see anything happen just now. Nothing happened. It's all normal here. We're okay to go. Look at us, guys. Is that my brother? No. My brother from another mother.
Basically.
1, 2, 3, 4. Wow. We got Floatzel, Tropius, Bulgai, Nickit, Rowlett, Trapinch, Buizel, Koffing, Yveltal, Mazinger, and a Delmize VMAX double hitter pack. How are these falling over here? Everything's falling over, dude. I think gravity is really strong today.
I've known you for at least
15
years.
Put that over there. Why not? We did get an order, finally. Here we go. Sweet!
Oh, that's the name I haven't seen.
Is he my boyfriend?
What?
I didn't want to tell you guys.
Hey!
He's got 5 Chilling Rain, 5 Vivid, and 5 Evolving Skies with 5 Celebrations. Okay, we got the 5 Celebrations right here. We'll start with the 5 Celebrations. If he gets 25,000 likes during this turn, he gets a free celebrations pack. Don't forget that. Gotta get him there. Gotta get him to 25,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5, 11.
Did I stutter?
And what else?
5 vivid and 5 chilling. It's cold in here. Gotta heat it up. Timothy, what's up? Truck, what's up? Thanks for following, guys. Appreciate the follows. Appreciate it. Eduardo, here we go. Professor's Research. Dialga. Yvetzel and a Cosmog. Okay. He says, hits and hollows only for me. And the celebrations will keep them all. Palkia, Ho-Oh, and a Groudon. All the celebrations and everything else just to hits and hollows. Reverse hollows too. We'll go with that.
Do you want code cards?
Clearly. I don't want them. Lunala, Reshiram, Palkia, and a Xerneas EX. Celebrations hitting so far. A Blue-Eyes White Dragon. Looks like you read my mind. We got a Mew, Yvetzel, Zekrom, and a Dialga. Dialga. You have that card, really. The camera just fell over. Professor's Research, Ho-Oh, Cosmo M, and a Rocket Zapdos. Okay, now we're going to Evolving Skies. I don't know if it's going to hit like it hit earlier. We'll find out. Finna find out. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Lumbre. Full Scroll the Flying Dragon, Fletchinder, Hoppip, Swablu, Zorua, Caragono, Petalil, Appleton, and a Duraludon V. Yeah, keep those, or give them to him too. Just because why not?
Yeah.
We got a Herdier. Spirit Mask, Palpitoad, Flabébé, Raganrola, Psyduck, Swablu, Seedot, Ribombee, and a Kyurem. Yo, Juan, what's up? How's it going, Juan? Kyle's up next with a bunch of different things. We got a Boost Shake, Lumbre, Shelgon, Dino, Mareep, Global Fett, Love Disc, Bubble, Slackoth, and a Gorgeist. You pulled the Charizard today. Congratulations. Glad to hear it. We got Lantern, Spirit Mask, Gordy, Hippopotamus, Zorua, Psyduck, Rufflet, Drowsy, Jumpluff, and a Volcarona V. Chilling Rain. It's going to happen, Chilling Rain. I have no idea, Juan. I have no idea. We got Doctor, Celio, Pinoya, Bone Sweet, Diglett, Larvesta, Inke, Cast Form, Swirlix, and a Graplocked. Supposedly it is. We'll find out. Finna find out. Bravery, Switching Cups, Tentacruel, Lotad, Sableye, Mareep, Teddy Ursa, Zorua, Elemental Badge, and a Sharpedo. Thanks for following, guys. Appreciate it. Keep following. We got Leyron, Welcoming Lantern, Drizzile, Sfeel, Crawlbrawler, Golett, Porygon, Mareep, Abomasnow, and Dugtrio. One, two, three, four. We got Seabold, Leyron, Expedition. Is that from the same order here? Coughing, mm-hmm. Delibird, Glorian Farfetch'd, Porygon, Heracross, Tauros, and Zeebstrika. Parries, what's up? My favorite Pokemon is a Dragonite. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, Carrie, what's up? Giant Tree Hill, Spire Energy, Peony, Deerling, Sneasel, Glorian Farfetch'd, Furfru, Venipede, Kogglepuss, and a Volcanion V Full Art. Chilling Rain finally hit something. Ron, what's up? 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Celio, Melanie, Rillipede, Porygon, Swirlix, Sneasel, Snover, Ghastly, Celio, and a Serena. All right, Vivid Voltage. Can we get a Rainbow Pikachu, please? This century. 1, 2, 3, 4. Another one. We got Dusclops. Rocky Helmet. Garventula. Sandile. Oshawott. Pineco. Clefairy. Dynamo. Matang. And a Glaring Surfetch Full Art. Alternate. No, just Full Art. Glaring Surfetch V. Look at that. Looks pretty sick. I like the way it looks, personally. But not a Pikachu, though. We need more Pikachus. We got Wash Energy, Nuzleaf, Pincurchin, Milcery, Galarian Meowth, Chimecho, Blitzel, Slugma, Drone Rotom, and Lycanroc. One, two, three, four. We got B, Dewott, Aramac Energy, Swizmer, Execute, Woobat, Beldum, Blitzel, a Charizard Reverse Holo, and an Ampharos V. Pharos. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Gawain Stunkfish, Sableye, Cramorant, Whismur, Trubbish, Dynamo, Clawlopus, Woobat, Gawain Stunkfish, and a Metagross. 1, 2, 3, 4. How much money is my collection worth? I don't have a big collection to even talk about that, to be honest. Nincada, Whismur, Drillbur, Whalmer, Cottonee, Kakuna, and a... Why is it stuck? A Glareon Darmanitan V Full Art.
Three Full Art.
Is that an alternate? I don't know what it is. It looks cool, though. Darmanitan V. We'll take it. Lots of viewers today. So far, yes. So far. Looks pretty cool. I don't think they had those even in Voltage. Special ones. How many hits we got?
Nine
hits out of 20.
That's pretty good.
Well, here's your hits. I'm Ampharos, Volcarona, Duraludon, Zamazenta, Rocket Zapdos, Xerneas, Galarian Surfetch'd, Volcanion, Darmanitan. Add one more hit. I get one more hit for 10. I'm throwing an amazing rare Yveltal in there too for an extra hit. Thank you, Eduardo. Appreciate it. Alex, what's going on? Nothing much for me though. Kyle, you got a couple of your orders today? Good. Good to hear. Hey, Anime Hunter, what's up? Kyle, this is your order right here. You got a Shiny Fates, Champion's Path, Vivid Voltage, and two Battle Styles. Interesting choices. One, two, three, four. We have a Phoebe, Heatmore, Pharaoh, Mankey, Slowpoke, Fomantis, Remoraid, Cubone, Sandaconda, and a Corviknight VMAX. Battle Styles pumping out hits. Vivid Voltage. You have a Lucario V-Star, very nice. We got a Loudred, Wind and Stadium, Zebstrika, Woobat, Aracuda, Seedot, Phanpy, Shuppet, Mudbray, and an Exploud. Explosion. What? I'm about to find out. Did I click it?
You did. I forget what it was.
Yeah, it's five battle styles. We got Sonya, Rotom Bike, Sharpedo, Rockruff, Vulpix, Galarian Linnone, Full Heal, Purloin, Victini, and a Graplocked V. Full art. There we go. Very nice hit right there. From Champion's Path? Yes. Champion's Path hit. What is this crap? One, two, three, four. You got, okay, he gets a free celebrations pack because we got 25,000 likes. Every 25,000 likes, someone gets a free pack that I'm working on. If I'm working on their order, they get a free pack during that time frame. So here you go. Here's a free celebrations pack. Kyle is getting a free celebrations pack. Let's see if we can celebrate. We have a Surfing Pikachu V, Cosmog, Dialga, and a Kyogre. All you got was a Surfing Pikachu out of that. No free Charizard yet. We're still waiting for that. One, two, three, four. Thanks for following, guys. Appreciate the follows. Getting your Fusion Strike ETB for my birthday. It's going to be hard to pull a Mew out of that. Rotom, Floatzel, but it's possible. Yanma, Morpeko, Koffing, Shining Fates. Here we go. Cacnea, a Grimmsnarl VMAX Shiny Full Art, and a Cramorant VMAX Double Hitter Pack. A double hits. Vanessa, thank you. We have a Swordward, Carnivine, Bruxish, Pontiard, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Boltoy, Timber, Victory Bell, and a Cheryl Rainbow Rare Trainer. Look at that. Jeez. Not bad hits right now. But Kyle over here. Kyle got hit after hit after hit over here.
Six.
That's six hits out of six packs. That's the best you could possibly do.
Seven packs, technically.
Seven packs. Yeah, seven, yeah. This is a bonus one right here. Well, you got a Cheryl, a Corviknight VMAX, a Cramorant VMAX, Greplock V, and a Grimmsnarl VMAX. Whole lot of hits. Thank you, Kyle, for getting the cue. I appreciate it. Next, we got Randolph with some five battle styles over here. Very random, very random. Sure thing. Here we go. Battle styles here to bring us back down to earth. Here we go. Spewpaw, single strike style mustard, Golbat, Corphish, Galarian Slowpoke, Timber, Esper, Electabuzz, Zubat, and a Salazzle. 30,000 likes, guys. Thank you. Keep tapping that screen. Don't stop tapping. When you stop tapping, I stop believing. Whatever that means. It doesn't mean anything. It just sounds funny. We got Escape Rope, Grumpig, Luxio, Blipbug, Shinx, Esper, Roly Coly, Salandit, Phoebe, and Mind Shao. UV Hyper is epic. It's a pretty cool card. Guys, thanks for the follows. I appreciate it. Thank you. And the likes. Thank you for the likes. Heatmore, Scroll of Scorn, Bisharp, Salandit, Murkrow, Yamper, Galarian Slowpoke, Glameow, Vivillon, and a Claydol. Give us a hit, please, Battle Styles. Current weight? There is no current weight after this. It's a wide open queue, guys. The link is in the bio if you want to grab anything. We got Girder, Cacturne, Level Ball, Bellsprout, Electabuzz, Gligar, Honedge, Scatterbug, Sandaconda, and a Necrozma V. Look at that. It's one hit so far. Necrozma. Ooh. Cool card in the back. Yes. Very cool, very cool. We got Crawdont, Grumpig, Energy Recycler, Lickitung, Cherubi, Horsey, Murkrow, Bronzor, Golbat, and a Claydol. You got one hit. We can get two more hits in there, right?
We're
going to give you some promo cards, obviously. Promos. I think he gets promos a lot from us anyways, but no.
I'm
going to throw you an Oranguru, and a Hatterene V as well for extra hits. Two extra hits. Save that for another
rainy day.
Yeah, another rainy day, which is probably soon. All right, Randolph. Thank you. Appreciate you. To open some of my Brilliant Stars packs again. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Cynthia's Ambition, Torkoal, Double Turbo Energy, Sneasel. No, thank you. You like the Buzz, Chimecho, Gible, Starly, and a Honchkrow V. Anything special from code cards? If you play the game, it's special.
It's just you, right?
Yep, just me right now. Why? We got Monferno, Gloria, Dusclops, Magmar. Can you say the ABCs backwards? Nope. Staryu, Karrablast, Mincino, and Manaphy. We're getting close to 50,000 likes, guys. Keep it up. Keep on
Hopefully
liking.
Somebody has an order in when we get there.
Yeah, all right. Well, if there's no order at 50,000 likes, we'll just do the last person to order, maybe. Barry, Klang, Kupchu, Duskull, Farfetch'd, Executes, Grimer, Freshwater Set, and a Luxray. Okay, it's Luxray. Do you do giveaways? Yes, sometimes. We got Mamubazin, Crawdont, Collapse Stadium, Karrablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sock, Corphish, Cast Form, and Golurk. None of my distributors have a Fusion Strike ETB at the moment, so the only ETBs you can find are on the market. Hunting Gloves, Vibrava, Cafe Master, what? Sneasel, Clink, yeah. Spiritomb, Axew, Impidimp, Weevil, and Empoleon. I thought they had some, but I guess not. I was wrong. Savage, what's up? 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you have a golden Charizard? Sherrod's Care, Pachirisu. No, I do not. It's Kindler. Staryu, Karrablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sock, Houndoom, Trainer Art Gallery with a Professor's Research. You got another Houndoom to add to the pile over there. Give me a Shiny Fates pack, please. Thank you. We got it. Shiny Fates.
You know what? No, you're getting one out of each pack.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Thwacky, Rusted Sword, Rotom, Gossifleur, Cacnea, Cufant, Buizel, Spiniarc, Galarian Cresselia, Baby Shiny, and Decidueye. Greetings, bro, from Chile. Hello. How are you doing? That Houndoom is pretty easy to get for the most part. Ball Guy, Dartrix, Thwacky, Koffing, Gossifleur, Rowlett, Cufant, Spiniarc, a Ditto V-Full Art Shiny, and a Boss's Orders. I like this Ditto card more than Charizard sometimes. I think it looks cooler. Those little smiles, little eyes. He's so... He doesn't know gas prices are high as they are now. He doesn't know yet. He just came out of the pack.
Man.
He's going to learn hard. He's going to learn fast.
Caleb had his baby today.
What?
Caleb.
What?
Billy's friend Caleb.
When the heck did he have... What?
Yeah, they
had their kid today. Wow. Shoodle, Wapako, Cacnea, Wooloo, Baby Shiny, and a Luxray. I don't know if that kid was actually capable of that, but whatever. What health issues?
He's got a bunch of, like,
gastro. I don't know. I'm not talking about this. I'm too far alive right now. Chill. Dartrix, Eldegoss, Gym Trainer, Buizel, Yanma, Trapinch, Shinx, Rowlett, Cramorant, and an Ona Dreadnought. Getting hit after hit. Just got your order in. Check. We'll check for it. We got Barry, Klang, Cynthia's Ambition, Magmar, Burmy, Staryu, Karrablast, Ice Cube, and Abreloom. So, Richard, you have 1 Shining Fates, 1 Vivid Voltage, and 4 Battle Styles. Battle Styles are just showing up out of nowhere all of a sudden. Do you watch anime? Yeah, Miguel, you're next. What? What do you got?
Okay.
Was there a Vivid Voltage in there? No. Yeah, there was a Vivid Voltage. Where's that at? Where? Oh, it's right in front of me. Duh! Alright, here we go. Are these his packs? Yes, they're his packs. He's got Thwacky, Rusted Sword, Rotom, Trapinch, Nickit, Gossifleur, Cacnea. First time watching, welcome. A Ditto V again! He's still smiling. Just wait, buddy. Yanmega. You're not going to be smiling for long. That's a big hit right there. And if we get 50,000 likes while we're on his turn opening his packs, he's going to get a free celebrations pack. So help him out. Give him a free celebrations pack, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squirrel of Swirls, Buffalant, Crawdont, Corphish, Cacnea, Meowile, Spoink, Glaring Mr. Mime, Crawdont, and a Jellicent. This song is like so old.
It's
so weird because it wasn't old before.
Yeah, right.
1, 2, 3, 4. What pack do I prefer? Well, Celebrations is fun to open up and it reminds you of older cards. Murkrow, Solandit, Bellsprout, Mean Foo, Victory Bell, and a Steelix. Stealing with Steelix. All right. He's about to get 50k likes, guys. He's going to get a free celebration. That's how we do it. He's got a free celebrations pack coming to him. We got Luxio, Durant, Perugly, Honinch, Horsey, Mankey, Galarian Slowpoke, Fomantis, EXP Share, and an Orbeetle. We got a celebrations pack for him real quick. Very free. This is Richard. Right? Richard.
Yeah, I don't know what Miguel's is.
Oh, you don't? I thought I clicked it. It's that. All right, here's the free pack. Ready? Fly Pikachu V, Yveltal, Reshiram, and a Dark Gyarados. Very nice. Not sure what's happening, but seems cool. People order packs on my website, and I open it for them, and then I ship it to them. That is exactly what is happening here. We got Swellow, League Staff Charmeleon, Weedle, Clefairy, Wilmer, Dynamo, Execute, Cramorant, and Lycanroc. Pretty dope. Pretty dope. Miguel's up next. I ship everything unless somebody tells me not to ship the Volk. Cacturne, Lovable. Single Strike Energy, Meowth, Onix, Jiriel, thank you. Pachirisu, Chimecho, Heatmore, and an Empoleon V. Not bad on the hits. Not bad at all on the hits. That was six packs, and we got three hits.
Four hits,
if you count. Yeah. You got a Dark Gyarados, Ditto V, an Empoleon V, and a Flying Pikachu V. You did pretty well, Richard. Thank you for getting the queue again. Appreciate it. How many people in the queue? Just two. We got plenty of time and plenty of space for you to show up if you decide to. That one was seven shiny fates. Pretty sure.
Pretty sure it was two.
All right, Miguel, here we go. Let's get some pack luck over here, please. What are the big hits and battle styles? You got the Tyranitar V, the alternate art. That's a sleeping Tyranitar. And the
is it
Urshifu in there? That's the same price as that one. I don't remember what it is. Single Strike or Rapid Strike. I'm not sure. But Dino, Passimian, Bunnelby, Vanillite, Heat Energy, and a big parcel secret Full Arch Trainer from this Darkness Ablaze pack over here. Look at that. That's a nice hit. You got a Golden Charizard. Nice. Well, the next free pack would be at 75,000 likes. We got Astini, Dedede, Diabrava, Tadiursa, Rookie D, Torchic, Trapinch, Jigglypuff, Gothitelle, and Ampharos. We're going down to the Shining Fates alleyway. Luxio, Rusted Sword, Ball Guy, Buizel, Yanma, Chapinch, Nickit, Gossifleur, Ball Guy, and a Manaphy. You can get this one too. One, two, three, four. It's the gold medal card. Thwacky, Rusted Shield, Dartrix, Marpaco, Spiniarc, Buizel, Rowlette, Trapinch, Galarian Corsola, Baby Shiny, and a Rillaboom. It's two hits. One extra one would be nice. I just grabbed this. I don't like it. Let's go. You got two hits. You got a big parcel, Galarian Corsola. What else? We're going to give you one extra hit, too. An extra hit for no reason, for fun. We're going to give you this Delmize Z-Max as an extra hit. So you got three hits, Kyle. Thank you. Miguel. I'm looking at the wrong names. Appreciate you. Thank you. Wait.
Click back on it.
This one?
No. Up.
Yeah. All right, Kyle, you're up. Kyle is up. With a lot of shiny fates. Seven shiny fates. What? One, two, three, four. We got Dartrix, Rusted Shield, Ball Guy, Grookey, Trapinch, Yanma, Koffing, Marpaco, Eevee, and a Zarud. How much is it to buy off of me? You gotta go to the link in my bio, it'll show you exactly. We got Rotom, Rusted Shield, Floatzel, Eevee, Buizel, Yanma, Chapinch, Nickit, Morpeko, and a Manaphy. We pulled a Zard out of the Shiny Fates earlier, like a couple hours ago. Pretty good pull. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Rusted Sword, Eldegoss, Dartrix, Trapinch, Morpeko, Koffing, Gossifleur, Roulette, Trapinch, and a Cramorant V. There's a hit. We gotta get more hits than that. We gotta get a couple double hitter packs maybe to make up for it. That'd be nice.
Pretty stocked up.
Supposedly.
Let's see if just in case they go flying through.
We got Floatzel, Dartrix, Cramorant, Eevee, Buizel, Yanma, Trapinch, Nickit, a Scorbunny Baby Shiny, and a Delmize Z-Max double hitter pack. The double hitter pack.
Weren't you just asking for double hitters?
Yeah, we need a couple though. A few of them. Is this box right next to me?
Mm-hmm.
You love that score bunny? It's pretty cool. We got a Floatzel, Dartrix, Cramorant, Cacnea, Cufint, Eevee, Buizel, Yanma, Snom, and a Celebi. You don't know much about Pokemon? Well, you're gonna learn something. Maybe.
We'll learn today.
Tropius, Rotom, Cramorant, Buizel, Yanma, Trapinch, Shinx, Roulette, Galarian Surfest Baby Shiny, and a Rose for our trainer. Another double hitter pack right there. The hits are showing up. Double hitter. Double hitters. Gotta love them. We got Rotom, Floatzel, Rusted Sword, Grookey, Buizel, Yanma, Trapinch, Shinx, Volcanion, and Yanmega. That was seven packs. I think you got...
5 hits.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hits out of 7. You're good. Rose, Galarian Sarfetch'd, Delmize Z-Max, Scorbunny, and a Cramorant V. Delmize, Rose, everything's there. Thank you, Kyle. Thank you for getting in the queue. I appreciate it. Double hit pack saved us. All right, Randolph, you're up. Got one of everything, pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
One Vivid, Chilling, Battle Styles, Brilliant, and a Shining Fates. Let's start with Brilliant. Brilliant to let us down early. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a Vibrava, Cafe Master, Monferno, Sneasel, Clink, Spirit Tomb, Axew, Impidimp, Golett, and a Kling Kling. Yeah, why not? I mean, we're not going to be on all night, probably, so why not get out? Why not do it early right now? Get it over with. You know? 1, 2, 3, 4. Tropius, Cramorant, Rusted Sword, Cacnea. Those fit in those pull boxes, right? Oh, no. You got to put them on the counter?
Those UPS ones.
Trapinch, Snom, and a Volcanion. Do they have those in their store or no? No, they don't. You'd be putting them in there. One, two, three, four.
You're good.
Nuzleaf, Wash Energy, Surchester Bath, Woobat, Aracuda, Seedot, Fampi, Shuffit, Beldum, and Manectric. Draw on your Snom. All right, see ya. Where is the Snom I just had? No, I'll just leave it open. I'm not going to be here that late. I don't think. Where'd the Snom go, dude? What do I draw on the Snom, though? Snom's not really a drawable card. Is it? Meh. Wilbur. Twilbur. What are you doing? I don't know what to draw on that yet. Hold on. We got Lucky Energy, Chest Plate, Seabold, Hatena, Rockruff, Chuppet, Cast Form, Ghastly, Chest Plate, and a Scolipede. It's hard to hit. It's hard to hit right now. I'm trying to draw a hat on him right now. I don't know what this thing is so weird to draw on. I'm gonna think about it harder. Hold on. A simple bow tie. I don't know where his face begins and ends. What is this? We have a Bruno, Gliscor, Spupa, Pachirisu, Cherubi, Meanfu, Silicobra, Gillian Mr. Mime, Tepig, and Stonjourner. No hits. No hits. I'll give you the Houndoom. I'll give you a Glaring Cresselia Baby Shiny and a Pikachu V for three hits. The Snom is going to be... I don't know. The Snom is... Is that its face? Like, what is that thing? Dude, I have no idea what to do with the Snom. Hold on. This is not going to be a good idea. Its face isn't even like... I don't know. Take my time. I got all the time, I guess, right? Nothing happening. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I should just leave it at the top hat, because if I try to do too much, I'll get it. All right, this is all I got. Look, I got a top hat and I gave it a unibrow. That's all I got. Sorry. I don't know what to do with this face. It's got a unibrow. I think that's his eye. I have no idea. So there you go. Woo. I'm not really creative with that one. It's a tough one. Snom. What is a Snom anyways? Why is it even like... a joke? Why is it relevant? Do I leave the stream for what? Why would you leave? Get a box if you get close to 75k. You don't have to. You don't have to do anything. Brimplup, Cinchino, Cleansing Gloves, Sneasel, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Chimecho, Gible, Cubchew, and a Drudgegon. One, two, three, four. We have Dusclops, Beartick, Roseanne's Backup, Turtwig, Trapinch, Piplup, Shroomish, Purloin, Choice Belt, and a Muk. Yo, table, guess what I got? Guess what I got? I got all these Diapedmons are in. They send them to me. Yeah, it's cool I started earlier today. Now I don't have to be on all night. I could be off early and go to sleep at a normal time. And I might just do more during the day. I'm tired of doing nights. Nights don't do nothing now. I'm going to start drawing on these guys until someone orders, I guess. Why not? See if I care. Your fault. I'm being really creative with this one.
Like
Put an apron. Why wouldn't you collect Brilliant Stars right now? It's a pretty good time to do it. This is Rockstar Diapenmon. He's in a band, so he's got makeup on. It's pretty cool, right? I don't know what else to add to him. Emo Mon. I don't know what else to draw on him. He's emo. So emo. He's just sick of being a penguin. Dave. Yeah, I know, right? Dude, I have like no ideas about him. I drew all my best ideas already. We got this one that's basic, has no talent at all. He's just a basic guy Penmon. We got a Gangston. Where'd the other ones go? I don't know where I put these guys. Oh, they're all over here. I gotta go over my ideas, my playbook. That one just has a beard. That one has a messed up face. This one's cool. One of my best ones right here. There we go. Fancy Mon. Good pick for packs. I like the celebrations. We like to celebrate over here with some celebrations. This one was messed up. I didn't know what to draw for the pants. He just looks like, you know, I don't know. I'm trying to give them. I give up, guys. Anyways, this is what I'm doing. I'm 30 years old, people, and I'm drawing on cards. I don't know. Eduardo, you got 20 battle styles. Look at you. You have one in Unibrow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, ten. I should give away these Diapenmon hits at this point. We got too many of them here. A trailer trash one? Dude, I'm literally the worst artist ever. We're going to ham now. I don't have to do with these things anymore. Mew, you go up here. Stay. I got a better shelf for this stuff. Anyways, I'll put it right over here. No regrets. One, two, three, four. Card artist. Girder, I had one. Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Gillian Slowpoke, Corphish, Bronzor, and a Vivillon. You need to sleep? Don't we all? We all need to sleep. Why are we awake? One, two, three, four. We got Luxio, Tower of Waters, Escape Rope, Honedge, Electabuzz, Boltoy, Gligar, Salandit, Spoink, and a Meowstick. I gotta ship stuff tomorrow, actually. I need to go sleep earlier today so I can wake up earlier and ship stuff tomorrow. So maybe we might be on for another hour or maybe another 2 hours. I don't know. I mean, it's 1 a.m. for me as well. Bisharp. Chero, Mustard, Silicobra, Houndour, Lickitung, Horsey, Mankey, Carnivine, and Aegislash. You are awake because your one-year-old doesn't sleep. Well, there you go. We got Energy Cycler, Gobat, Bisharp, Salandit, Rolycoly, Esper, Shinx, Blipbug, Pachirisu, and Electivire. It's a lot of kids. Why do you have time for this? One, two, three, four. We got Carcoal, Karina's Focus, Tower of Darkness, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Energy Recycler, and a Flapple. Flapple VMAX. Look at that. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Durant, Morpeko, Carcole, Maywild, Fomantis, Remoraid, Sparrow, Pachirisu, Chimecho, and another Flapple? Like, what? Double Flapple. Wow. Why not? We need more Flapples, right? I guess. Guess how old I am? Old enough? I don't know. We got Girder, Energy Recycler, Grumpig, Esper, Shinx, Blipbug, Pontiard, Mankey, Girder, and Electrovire. We got Dottler, Dewblade, Pignite, Pontiard, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Baltoy, Timber, Lurantis, and Mineshow. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Bruno, Golbat, Mustard, Salandit, Rolycoly, Esper, Shinx, Blipbug, Buffalant, and Octillery. Savages in the chat, apparently. Leave the kids alone. Leave them alone. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Morpeko, Durant, Mustard, Salandit, Murkrow, Yamper, Galarian Slowpoke, Glameow, Fomantis, and a Colossal. Look at that. We got Escape Rope, Pharaoh, Heatmore, Corphish, Cacnea, Meowth, Spoink, Glare Mr. Mime, Corphish, and Scentiscorch. It doesn't matter. All right, you just open the floodgates. We got Dewblade, Morpeko, Mustard, Mankey, Meowth, Fomantis, Remoraid, Sparrow, Luxray, and a Claydol. The hits are lacking in battle styles right now. Four. We got Durant, Camping Gear, Honchkrow, Corphish, Glameow, Yamper, Meanfoo, Bellsprout, Honchkrow, and a Scentiscorch. We'll be back next time. Okay. Hopefully. We got Single Strike Energy, Luxio, Durant, Houndour, Frillish, Silicobra, Glameow, Tepig, Luxray, and a Colossal. It's like repeating hits over and over again. It's repeating everything. One, two, three, four. Hey, Pumpkin, what's up? Bruno, Mustard, Morpeko, Lickitung, Zubat, Remoraid, Onix, Meowth, Spewpaw, and Licky Licky. Deja vu, how about you? Trying to get those cards. We're trying to get those hits. It's tough. Battle Styles is tough. I think it's worse, harder to get from these packs than it is Fusion Strike packs. Spewpaw, Luxio, Grumpig, Pontiard, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Baltoy, Timber, Grumpig, and a Rapid Striker Shifu V. Different. Better than a Flapple. The art on the cards are cool. Of course they are. Where did Daipenman go? I think he went to go find where you are. You've been gone. How many Billion Stars do you have? A lot. Tons. So many. We got four packs left to do something. Something big. Can we do it? Can we get it done? Urn, Buffalant, what are you talking about, Samuel? Bruxish, Bellsprout, Sparrow, Sizzle of Peach, Shinx, Pharaoh, and a Tyranitar V-Full R. Okay. There's a hit. You never got hits of Battle Styles, that's why you stopped buying it. Understandable. Understandable. Chef, what's up? That Tyranitar V-Full R. Your birthday's in June? Nice. Lucas, I have no idea. I don't have Whatnot. Loser. Loser app. Yes, I can pull out three boxes and you can choose one, of course. I'll bring the camera up to it. Cheryl. Scatterbug, Yamper. Digimon. You're out on a Digimon. We're doing every 25,000 likes, someone gets a free pack. Whoever's order it is. One, two, three, four. Scroll, scoring. Grumpig, Pharaoh, Cacnea, Ponyard, Timber, it's a pig, Lamiao, Chimecho, and a Orbeetle. Last pack, magic. Or last pack, tragic. I don't know. Yeah. One, two, three, four. Honchkrow. These are someone's cards. I would never personally open Battle Styles. It would not be enough hits for me. Phoebe, Weepin' Bell, Spoink, Roly Coly, Frillish, Esper, Blipbug, Drampa, and a Luxray. Well, show we got a Luxray. Oh no. So we got, how many hits we got? We got a Tyranitar V, a Rapid Striker Shifu, and a double Flapple. That is four hits out of 20 packs. We're gonna do better than that though, because that's how we do it. Can't end with that. All right, we got Zarude, Drampa, Crabominable, Jacobish V, and a single striker Shifu V Max for your other hits. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, 10 hits now. There you go. Just like that. I'll trade a Flapple. How about you keep the Flapple, because I don't want it either. See, how Dan was around in the beginning of the last... He was there in the beginning. I don't know where he's been since then. I don't know what he's doing. You're keeping that Flapple. Too bad. You're stuck with it for life. Anything good today? We got a Shining Fates Charizard. I'm going to sell the cards for money. I'm not. Those are his cards. It's about the time of year for what? I'm going to give you my favorite, one of my favorite Diepenmons as well for a hit. The fancy Diepenmon. Fancy Diepenmon. Miguel, you're up. You got four Chilling Rain and two Champion's Path. All right, Champion's Path. Can we get a champion hit from Champion's Path? That's all I need to know. You'll trade the Flapple for a Celebrations Pack? In what world are you going to do that in? Not mine, right? I would rather eat an energy card than take a Flapple right now. Trust me. All the ETBs, I took them down because I realized how much they are to ship. They cost way too much to ship. And I can't fit them in small bags to ship them easier. Shipping is crazy on those things. getting anytime soon. Oh yeah, I have them. I have. Wait, we took all the ATVs apart, actually. You tried. I know you tried. One, two, three, four. Yeah, the sometimes ETBs cost like 13 berries a ship, dude. It's like ridiculous. Ridiculous. Caitlin, they need to make them smaller. Path to the Peak, Larvesta, Mareep, Heracross, Clavipus, Grookey, Benettes, and a Melanie full art trainer. I gotta figure out a more efficient way to ship those ETBs before I put them back up. I gotta think about it. That's a one hit. What time is it? It's time to get a watch, my friend. All right, Miguel, let's see what we get from a Champions Path pack. Tomorrow, those team-up packs are coming in. We're gonna have those team-up packs. We're gonna get a team-up hit. Great ball. Absol, Victini, yeah, shipping is not a cheap thing to do. Nickit, Inkay, especially with fuel prices going up. Oh, Obstagoon and a Scent of Scorch. Diesel being like almost 7 berries a gallon. Kind of getting crazy out there. Chilling Rain worth getting? I like Chilling Rain. It's fun. When you get the hits from it, it's cool. Beedrill, Hatrim, Milo, Vulpix, Rockruff, Purloin, Linone, Sizzlipede, Hatterene, and a Marnie. So, I guess Celebrations is still... I mean, not Celebrations. Champion's Path is still kind of cold right now. It needs to head up. It needs to heat up. Hit up. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Clara, Brawly, Celio, Squovet, Diglett, Swirlix, Lapras, Cast Form, and Deep Striker. Yep, team up booster packs. They're coming sealed inside of these blister pack things. They're like, you'll see tomorrow. You'll see. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Hatrim, Flaffy, Kakuna, Aeron, Deerling, Delibird, Larvesta, Mareep, Scroll of the Skies, and Abomasnow. Hey, love Grace, thanks for the follow. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Melanie, Brawly, Whirlipede, Quillfish, Galarian Slowpoke, Weedle, Clavipus, oh no, Venipede, Crawlbrawler, and Inteleon. You got one hit, you got a Melanie Flora Trainer, we're gonna give you more hits though. That was 12 packs in one hit, right? That was 6 packs in one hit. That was 6 packs. The Gengar is right back there. Oh no, stop. Stop doing this. I got you on a couple hits. Because we got some more hits from me opening my own packs. We have some expendables here. I'll throw you Cramorant V with a Orangaroo and a Jolteon Trainer Art Gallery. So you got 3 extra hits. You got 4 hits total. Thank you, Miguel. I appreciate you. Do you like dogs? I don't like dogs. I'm a cat guy. I like dogs, clearly. Come on now. Come on now. Wake up. Wake up. What are you doing? Miguel. Miguel. Big intro for Brilliant Box. Hold on. Jesse's first. Jesse has... He has 1 Vivid, 2, 3 Evolving, and 8 Brilliant Stars. He's going ham. He's like, He's just saying send it right now to me. Send it. Let's go. Let's send it. Send it to the moon. Three Evolving Skies. Where are the Evolving Skies? There he is. Eight Brilliant Stars. Let's see what we can do with eight of these. Six, seven, eight. Hopefully we get all the hits, because Jesse, you have not been getting many hits lately, except for the one time, which was a long time ago. Stonks. One, two, three, four. Vivid Voltage. Hitmontop. Croak-a-croak. Croak-a-croak. Croak-a-rock. I don't know. Delmize. Beldum. Milcery. Wooper. Nincada. Whismur. Cottonee. And a Jolteon. Jolteon. Evolving Lies. One, two, three, four. We got Story Mountains, Bulldoor, Nuzleaf, Teddy Ursa, Carragonal, Nickit, Dwebble, Rufflet, Lilligant, and Hydreigon. Okay, okay. Can we do better than that? We can do better than that. One, two, three, four. Cynthia's Ambition, Starmie, Sharon's Care, Burmy, Staryu, Karen Blast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Lucario, and a Garchomp. Are you kidding me? Let's do better than that. I mean, I can't control what Pokemon does with their hit rates, I guess, but sure I can, in a sense, but Ultra Ball, Vibrava, Tropius, Gible, Trapinch, Cast Form, Throw, Shroomish, Chimecho, and a Staraptor. Magic Hand's already warmed up earlier with that Charizard we pulled from Shiny Fates, 100%. I have no power. This is all random, guys. Monferno, Gloria, Dusclops, Spiritomb, Axew, Impidimp, Magmar, Riolu, Alchemy, and a Mimikyu VMAX double hitter pack. Yeah, we got the Shining Fates, Shiny Charizard. Took forever, but we got it. Top three cards? I don't know. All right. I don't know why the notifications don't work. They're scamming people with it. Lou, what's up? We're going to be on most of the time. I'm trying to do more daytime streams or earlier in the day. We got Starmie, Dusclops, Gloria, Gible, Buizel, Hawlucha, Electabuzz, Bidoof, Turtwig, and a Muk. Doing all right, doing all right. How about you? Zenith's Resolve, Hippodon, Tentacruel, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Carragonal, Nickit, Dwebble, Kittyfly, and a Shiftry. I don't know, Jesse. Let's see. I don't know. One, two, three, four. Hi. What's up? Marnie's Pride, Pachirisu, Shroomish, Purloin, Duskull, Sneasel, Corphish, Morgrem, and a Moltres. You have school and work tomorrow. Who needs to do that stuff? Nobody needs that stuff. Come on now. Thanks. See you later, man. Thanks for stopping in. We got Sharon's Care, Cynthia's Ambition, Pachirisu, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sock, Corphish, Golett, Wormadam, and Wormadam. Peace. One, two, three, four. We got Gloria, Starmie, Freshwater Set, Chimecho, Gible, Turtwig, Trapinch, Piplup, Luxie O, and Star Raptor. Gloria, Dusclops, Starmie, Magmar, Riolu, Burmy, Staryu, Karrablast, Boss's Orders, and a Flygon. One, two, three, four. Scroll the Flying Dragon, Switching Cups, Elemental Badge, Flabébé, Swablu, Litleo, Chinchu, Dino, Rescue Carrier, and a Victini. Wow. You always figure out how to find the best time to buy packs every time. That's why we're going to give you hits. Hold on. Yeah. I don't know anymore. I literally have no idea why. It doesn't make any sense to me. But hey, I'm going to try to do something here. I'm going to give you the Centiskorch V, a Hounscrow V, this Eevee VMAX promo, a Single Striker Shifu V, a Cinderace V, and a Ditto V Full Art Shiny with your Alchemy and Mimikyu VMAX, so you got some hits to get. It's like 8 hits or something, yeah. There you go. You got Jesse covered under hit insurance. How we flow. It's how we go. Fully covered. Full coverage, yes. Full coverage. All right, Thomas is up. You got a Brilliant Stars. Brilliant Scars. Let's see how brilliant it really is. Finna find out. All right, so here we go. Choose your destiny. What's it gonna be? We'll do this. One, two, three, or four. What's it gonna be? One, two, three, or four. Three? Okay, you said four. No, I'm kidding. That's more fun. This is up to you now. I don't get blamed for no hits now. This is all you. Here we go, man. Get something. One, two, three, four. What's it gonna be? Claydol, Aesir's Premonition, Pot Helmet, Cubchoo, Shinx, Farfetch'd, Execute, Grimer, Nose Pass, and a B Barrel. You're pretty close to 75,000 likes where you're gonna get that free celebrations pack, so make sure you get your people over here to help you tap that screen. I'll help you tap too as well. Really easy to do. Tap. Tap for Twilber. Believe it. One, two, three, four. We got Roseanne's backup, Ultra Ball, Vibrava, Dedenne, Cubchoo, Duskull, Farfetch'd, Execute, Chimecho, and a Magmortar. One, two, three, four. We have him on top. Yeah, that's funny. Menchino, Ball Toy, Snow Runt, Nose Pass, the DNA, Haunting Gloves, and Lybar. How did I get into doing this? Well, I own a card store, and I realized people were doing this. So I was like, all right, I'm going to do it too. Pretty much it right there. That's all. We got Choice Belt, Luxio, Gloria, Burmy, Sock, Cherubi, Riolu, Starly, Ultra Ball, and Alchemy. One, two, three, four. We got Pachirisu, Kindler, Collapse Stadium, Sock, Corphish, Golett, Chimecho, Chimchar, Staryu, and a Muk. One, two, three, four. We got Floatzel, Pachirisu, Nosepass, Hawlucha, Throw, Magmar, Staryu, Alchemy, and Zarude V. That's it right now, the hit. Here we go. Gotta get those hits. Let's go. One, two, three, four. We got Starmie, Cynthia's Ambition, Sharon's Care, Starly, Milcery, Karrablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Roseanne's Backup, and Professor's Research. $75K he needs to get a free celebration pack. He's the last one in the queue too. So that's it. Team Yells, cheers, Menchino, Cleansing Gloves, Golett, Chimchar, Menchino, Ball Toy, Snow Runt, Israel's Premonition, and a Clefable. And an Able Clefable. One, two, three, four. We got Bear Tick, Fracture, Dusclops, Spiritomb, Burmy, Impidimp, Staryu, Riolu, Mewtwo, and a Drudgegon. So far, this side is soft. One, two, three, four. We got Hunting Gloves, Bear Tick, Floatzel, Corphish, Golett, Chimecho, Chimchar, Menchino, Cafe Master, and a Dusknoir, Cafe Master. Your grandma is slacking. How so? A Denny's manager, I guess. On top, Magma Basin, Crawdont, Sock, Corphish, Golett, Chimecho, Chimchar, Claydol, and a Scavalier. One, two, three, four. Primplup, Cinchino, Cleansing Gloves, Staryu, Karrablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sock, Chimchar, and a Shaymin V, Green Charizard. There we go. There's a hit. Gotta get more hits, by far. We're only at 3 hits. One, two, three, four. Got Tropius, Morgrim, Collapse Stadium, Starly, Milcery, Karrablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Boss's Orders, and Haxorus. Haxorus. One, two, three, four. We got Torkoal, Roseanne's Backup, Probopass, Axew, Impidimp, Magmar, Riolu, Burmy, Barry, and it's gonna be a Charizard. Arceus V-Star Rainbow! What is this centering? Arceus V-Star Rainbow. What is the centering, though? Like, what is the centering, my guy? I'm going to give you... Do you want a better center, a centering one? I can give you a better one. I don't know what you want. You want the one that's better or the one that you got? Look at the difference. Huge difference. What do you want? The better one or the not better one? Why a lot? I don't know. Just giving you a chance to redeem it. I did it with the alt art Zard too. It doesn't matter to me. I just give these away. You know, I give them away anyways, right? All right. There you go. You got the better centered. Why can't I talk? There you go. I got like three more of those too anyways, so it's all good. I got Arceus and Arceus and Arceus right now. You got a Psychic. Magma Basin, Crawdaunt. Imagine if Pokemon did that. They probably don't. Burmy, Impidimp, Staryu, Riolu, Golett, and Kling Kling. I'm better than Pokemon. Ferda, boys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got Grodle, Kling, Gibite, Piplup, Turtwig, Sneasel, Klink, Spirit Tomb, Electabuzz, and Torterra. One, two, three, four. Where are the hits? Blunder, Luxio, Hitmontop, Purloin. You got the package today. How'd that go? Corphish, Magmar, Axew, and Moffin. One, two, three, four. Good, good. Fracture, Team Yelskier, Monty's Pride, Gible, Trapinch, Cast Form, Throw, Shroomish, Oranguru, and a Mimikyu VMAX. Double hitter pack. Double hitter pack, just like that. Got lucky hitting the gold Arceus V-Star? Yeah. Yeah. It's a very lucky hit. There we go. The Mimikyu. How many hits we got so far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 6 hits so far. That's not bad. We're starting to catch up a little bit now. Other half. Where's my coffee? My crappy coffee. Stuff tastes like crap, but it works. I'm pretty sure we've gotten 3 rainbows at one time. Pretty sure we got 3 rainbows before. That was a long time ago. I have so many videos to look through for hits. It sucks. Yeah, we've hit 3 rainbows before. They probably did it by accident, but hey, it would be cool if it was like that normally. Weevil, Fracture, Team Yelskier, Burmy, Cherubi, Sock, Riolu, Starly, Oranguru, and Alchemy. Another one. Hit after hit after hit. I think. Come on, get in the sleeve. There you go. There you go. There you go. Okay. Okay, bye. One, two, three, four. Yep, tap that screen, guys. Crawdaunt, Ultra Ball, Tropius, Cast Form, Throw, Shroomish, Piplup, Turtwig, Staraptor, and Lucario. What can I do for 100,000 likes? 100,000 likes. I had to, hold on one second. At 100,000 likes, if someone has an order at 100,000 likes, I'll give you this Pokeball for free with your order. I forgot what packs are in there. I have a video where it shows what packs are in there, but yeah, you'll get this. I don't have to open it. I can send it sealed. Whoever's there, if we even get that far, who knows? 1, 2, 3, 4, 75K. Okay. Pot Helmet, Executor, Friends, Buizel, Hawlucha, Throw, Magmar, Staryu, Starmie, and Muk. Here we go. Celebrations pack coming up. Is it going to be a Charizard or is it going to be not a Charizard? Finna find out. Ready? If I can open the pack, that'd be great. Wow, this is tough. What's wrong with this pack? Is this gonna be Gold Mew? Surfing Pikachu VMAX. Like, wow. Ho-Oh, Lugia, and a Donphin. Two hits. Okay. It's free. It's free. Not too bad. We will take it. You're gonna take it. You have no choice. Let's be real. There we are. One, two, three, four. Look at us. Luxio, Hitmontop, Magma Basin, Electabuzz, Hawlucha, Buizel, Gible, Trapinch, Manaphy, and Wormadam. They got you that free pack. Crawdont, Claydol, Acerola, Shroomish, Piplup, Turtwig, Mincino, Carablast, Execute, and a Drudgegon. Drudgegon. One, two, three, four. I had to clear a thumb more. We got Marnie's Pride, Blunder Policy, Farfetch'd, Execute, Grimer, Clefairy, Bidoof, Farfetch'd, and Clefable. One, two, three, four. We got Clap Stadium, Hitmontop, Magma Basin, Buizel, Gible, Trapinch, Execute, Starly, Cleansing Gloves, and a Raichu V. Coming right at you with Raichu. There we go. There's got to be another big hit in here. It has to be. I mean, if there isn't, I wouldn't be surprised either. Here we go. One, two, three, four. We got Gloria, Starmie, Freshwater Set, Snorunt, Nosepass, Dedenne, Cubchoo, Shinx, Baltoy, and Bibarel. One, two, three, four. Sharon's Care, Pachirisu, Kindler, Duskull, Grimer, Shinx, Electabuzz, Hawlucha, Cherubi, and a Breloom. Floatzel, Choice Belt, Vibrava, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Chimecho, Gible, Turtwig, Torkoal, and Moffin. One, two, three, four. Double Turbo Energy, Prinplup, Sharon's Care, Nosepass, Milcery, Dedenne, Cubchoo, Dedenne, Piplup, and a Dusknoir. Come on. Come on now. Where's the Charizard? The Charizard. The Carsart. We need a Carsart right now. Cleansing Gloves, Hunting Gloves, Beartick, Duskull, Farfetch'd, Execute, Sneasel, Grimer, Gible, and an Entei. whatever you feel like calling it. I don't care. Well, there you go. One, two, three, four. We got Kling, Cynthia, Torkoal, Chimecho, Chimchar, Mancino, Baltoy, Snorunt, and a single strike, Urshifu, VMAX, and a Wormadam. Look at that. It's another hit. Bing bong. Yeah, boy, we got that. We got that hit. That hit sauce. A very nice hit indeed. So they say. One, two, three, four. Probopass, Primplup, Cinchino, Nosepass, Snorunt, Flink, Medine, Cupchew, Grimmsnarl, and Lapras. One, two, three, four. Gibite, Torkoal, Roseanne's Backup, Golette, Baltoy, Chimchar, Castform, Axew, Clefairy, and Empoleon. Weevil, Kindler, Cafe Master, Magmar, Riolu, Burmy, Staryu, Carablast, Clip Carablast again, and a Honchkrow V. Alternate full art, I think. Or alternate art, I don't know. It's a Honchkrow. It's nice. Not bad. Not bad at all. Very nice hit. We'll take it. You're gonna take it no matter what, to be real. Three, I don't know, maybe. One, two, three, four. Marnie's Pride. Grodel, Kling, Spiritomb, Purloin, Milcery, Shinx, Impidimp, Impidimp, and Lipard. One, two, three, four. Margrim, Claydol, Executor, Sneasel, Klink, Spiritomb, Axew, Impidimp, Golurk, and a Kingler V. Very nice, Kingler V. It's a lot of hits, actually, from this box, not going to lie. Well, there you go. Not too bad of a box right there. All these hits. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, what? That messed me up. 12 hits. There you go. Yeah, Kingler V, Honchkrow V, Single Striker, Shifu V Max, Entei, Raichu, Oranguru, Oranguru, Mimikyu V Max, Oranguru again, Arceus V Star Rainbow, Shaman V, Cafe Master, and Zarude V. There you go. And you also got this Celebrations double pack thing, which is good. So there you go. Thank you, Thomas, for getting in there and getting a box with nice hits in it. Appreciate you. Well, the queue is wide open, guys. Which means... I don't know what it means. It means there's not much time left. Trying to... will be. There we go. We'll be back. Yeah, look out for me tomorrow. I might be starting earlier again. Look out for me tomorrow. Because definitely feels a lot better getting an early start. A little bit. You're here. You're there. Groom, what's up? Shop tour. There's nothing to see right now. I have to have this place organized a lot more. I gotta convince Pokemon Company to let me join their program where I can run games here. So I gotta make my store more player friendly, I guess you could say. But the YouTube is for that. The YouTube is for showing and telling more. I think TikTok is just to grab people's attention, you know? Boring videos that are just quick to the point. You guess you are, technically. Sure thing, bud. Bot, what's that mean? Why you got a ninja thing going on? What does that mean? This thing is sideways, too. Am I done already? I mean, I started at 7:30 or something. I'm not done. I'm just sitting here waiting for something to happen. Do I stream every day of the week? The only day I don't stream is Sunday, but I might change it to every day, honestly, because I might have to take a vacation in June. I might have to go to France or something, so I need to do all my work now. For a week, I have to disappear. Well, that's the thing, guys. If you're not online, someone else is. You gotta be online all the time. That's all I gotta say about that. If you're not doing it, someone else is, and you're losing out. Just saying. I'm sitting here giving myself likes. I don't know why. I want to hit 100,000, that's all. 100K likes would be perfect. I got a couple packs I can open anyways. Let's do a magic trick, ready? What's it gonna be? It's not gonna be a hit, right? It's gonna be, Yeah, stupid. I thought I was gonna do something cool, then I ended up not doing anything cool. So there's that. Cool story, bro. One, two, three, four. That really made that move. Wow. Here we go. We got a Choice Belt. Star Avia. Monferno. Execute. Grimer. Sneasel. Bidoof. Electabuzz. A Flareon and a Torterra. A Flareon. Get on with Flareon. Somebody... Love close-up magic. What's close-up magic? Did I do something without realizing it? Probably. What the hell is that? Back air pulls. What does that mean? Never heard of them. You think I pay attention to the other people? I do and I don't. Mostly I don't. Sounds shady. You're shady, bro. Oh, there's Aiden. What's up, Aiden? Yeah, Spicy Espeon. Looks like Austin got something. He got 5 Shining Fates.
Okay.
Shining Fates did hit a Charizard today, by the way. Which doesn't mean anything because all these Shining Fates packs are completely like different from each other from different sources and stuff. So there could be like 10 Charizards. I don't know. People are getting banned for saying it, really? We got Rotom, Floatzel, Tropius, Chapinch, Nickit, Gossifleur, Cacnea, Cuthint, Toxel, and an Indeedee. Toxel, baby, shiny. You're probably not allowed to give somebody that much value without taxes being involved, I guess. I don't know. Who knows? It's a big value just to hand to somebody. Luckily, Pokemon does not have that issue. We got Thwacky, Tropius, Floatzel, Chewtle, Eevee, Nickit, Horsey, Snom, Marpeko, and an Alcremie VMAX Rainbow. Got that rainbow. It's that rainbow time. Very nice. 2 hits so far. Keep it alive. Team Yeltal, Luxio, Floatzel, Shinx, Nickit, Rowlett, Trapinch, Weasel, Dracozolt, Baby Shiny, and Manaphy. One, two, three, four. Thwacky, Rusted Shield, Dartrix, Marpeko, Horsey, Spiniarc, Rowlett, Nickit, a Ditto V for it, shiny. Yeah, there's a nice hit. Ditto, ditto, ditto. What card was it? Hold on, I'll show you after. Which one? We got these. The Alcremie VMAX, Toxel, and Dracozolt. Ditto, Alcremie. A lot of hits. We got Rotom, Rusted Shield, Eldegoss, Spiniarc, Buizel, Rowlett, Trapinch, Snom, Manaphy, and a Dreadnought. Oh, nah, Dreadnought. Well, Austin, you got... How many hits did you get? You got 1, 2, 3, 4 out of 5 hits. I'm happy. Dracozolt, Toxel, Alcremie VMAX, and a Ditto V Full Art Shiny. Been out of the card collecting game for a bit. I don't know what's valuable anymore. Surprisingly, a lot of cards aren't that valuable unless they're like Charizard or whatever. I don't know. I got nothing for that. Throwing things out there, I guess. Over there, okay. I wonder what Pokemon Go is going to have in it. Are they going to have just Radiant instead of Shinies? Did they even tell anybody the full set for that set anyways? You have plenty of baby shinies. You're about to have more babies then, I guess. Well, Shining Fates won't be there forever, so maybe they'll go up in value over time. Keep them. All right, Aiden, what's up? What's going on? What's going on with these boxes, you know? Let's do this. Which one are you going to get? Which one are you going to get? Which one do you want to open? One, two, three, or four? What's it going to be? We have too many bogus guys here right now. The reprint's coming, so I'm trying to let loose on these ones. That reprint's going to make the prices drop like a rock. Pretty soon. I'm thinking pretty soon. As soon as Evolving Skies goes down in price, I'm going to be like the biggest holder of it, I swear. I'm going to just buy them all. Hold on to them for like 10 years. Stonks. This is number four. I'll be here tomorrow anyways, right? I think. I gotta do a day and a night stream. I gotta work double. Zvelis. Skiploom. Raihan. Flabebe. Carvana. Dwebble. Mareep. Drowsy. Hippledon. And Lilligant. One, two, three, four. We got Golduck, Bushake, Ribombee, Hippopotamus, Lillipup, Nickit, Bergmite, Roggenrola, Hippopotamus, and a Shiftry. One, two, three, four. We got Golduck, Rubber Gloves, Copycat, Pumpkaboo, Begone, Love Disc, C Dot, Slack Goth, Copycat, and a Sylveon V. Look at that, dude. Nice early hit. Very nice. Look at that. That is, what's it going to be? That is 14 berries. It's the full art. Very cute card. One, two, three, four. We have Herdier, Spirit Mask, Palpitoad, Lotad, Emoga, Woobat, Gossifleur, Phoebus, Spirit Mask, and Ampharos. One, two, three, four. Here we go. We got a Gordy. Zwellis, Nuzleaf, Pikachu, Applin, Lillipup, Emoga, Tentacool, Toy Catcher, and a Flapple. We got Ice Q, Skiploom, Elemental Badge, Slakoth, Petalo, Pikachu, Pumpkaboo, Rufflet, Dwebble, and Marshadow. Got tomorrow the team-up packs are going to get here. I only got 36 team-up packs. I'm going to see how the people respond to the team-up packs. If they go well, I'll buy way more. The team-up has actually a nice set. I like it better than the XY Evolutions packs. Those ones are hyped for no reason. Avalog, Snowy Badge, Woobat, Timpulse, Psyduck, Eevee, Kitty Fly, Lotad, and Talonflame. Look up team up. Look up the set. It's a pretty cool set. Feels like Pokemons that are teamed up. One, two, three, four. Gordy, Bravery, Nuzleaf, Mareep, Drowsy, used TCG player, Phoebus, Hitmonchan, Scraggy, and Pinsir. We got Ursaring, Crustle, Rescue Carrier, Petalil, Bergmite, Drowsy, Scraggy, Begon, Lillipop, and Appleton. You pulled two in 2 days, pretty much. And I got Fletchinder, Lantern, Spirit Mask, Seedot, Slakoth, Flabébé, Carvana, Dwebble, Love Disc, and a Sharpedo. One, two, three, four. We got Fletchinder, Shopping Center, Lantern, Wobbuffet, Hoppip, Swablu, Zarua, Caragonal, Scroll the Flying Dragon, and Medicham. On Friday, I should be getting 12 Fusion Strike and 12 Chilling Rain Booster boxes, so those should be back by then. We'll see. Didn't expect to run out of those. Let's be real. We got Lombre, Full Face Guard, Hypno, Emolga, Tentacool, Pumpkaboo, Begon, Love Disc, Full Face Guard, and a Drampa. One, two, three, four. Scrafty, Snorlax, Skiploom, Tarragonal, Nickit, Dwebble, Rufflet, Rock and Roll, Tropius, and a Glaring Articuno. Well, he also got the Umbreon from the Evolving Skies 2, along with the Blaziken, I'm pretty sure, right? Shelgon, Eevee, I made a video, I'm pretty sure that was you. Lillipup, Skiploom, and Gorgeist. He got all the big hits this week. All of them. One, two, three, four. Swoobat, Lumbre, Lucky Ice Pop, Lillipup, Begon, Litleo, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Palpitoad, and Ampharos. One, two, three, four. We got Hippodon, Tentacruel, Rubber Gloves, Scraggy, Begon, Woobat, Timpul, Psyduck, Hitmonchan, and Umbreon VMAX. There's another hit. Umbreon. We will take it. We're going to take that. One, two, three, four. We have Switching Cups. Elemental Badge, Shelgon. Hitmonchan, Fletchling. Tentacool. Pikachu. Seedot. Melodic. And Smeargle. One, two, three, four. We got Vigoroth, Dream Ball. Zenith Resolve, Zarura. Caragonal, Petalil. Bergmite, Drowsy, Vigoroth, and Sharpedo. That sounds wrong. Anyways, I'll take all the hits out when I'm shipping your stuff. One, two, three, four. Ice Q, Scroll the Flying Dragon, Crustle, Gossifleur, Love Disc, Fletchling, Chinchu, Petalil, Snowy Fadget, and Aroma Lady, Full Art Trainer. Yeah, boy. Another hit right there. Right there. One, two, three, four. We got Toy Catcher, Raihan, Avalogue, Rufflet, Rock and Rolla, Wobbuffet, Hoppip, Swablu, Rubber Gloves, and a Slaking. One, two, three, four. Zwellis, Zen's Resolve, Copycat, Nickit, Bergmite, Carvana, Emolga, Slackoth, Appleton, and Feeble. One, two, three, four. We got Scrafty, Ursaring, Crystal Cave, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Caragonal, Nickit, Dwebble, Gossifleur, and a Glaceon VMAX Rainbow. Very nice hit. Very nice hit right there. This box is slapping. Slapping me across the face, that's for sure. I guess Aiden doesn't miss. Anything he touches is turning to hits. We got Ribombi, Avalugg, Ribbon Badge, Temple, Cutiefly, Applin, Sableye, Hoppip, and a Leafeon V. Very nice. Yeah, you got all those. You got all them. All the hits. All the hits. One, two, three, four. Bulldoor, Aroma Lady, Rescue Carrier, Pikachu, Seedot, Lillipup, Begon, Litleo, Zarura, and Altaria. One, two, three, four. Palpitoad, Golduck, Bushshake, Rock'n'Roller, Psyduck, Swablu, Seedot, Woobat, Pikachu, and Tropius. We got Bravery, Switching Cups, Tentacruel, Phoebus, Hoppip, Hitmonchan, Fletchling, Tentacool, Emolga, and Wishy Washy. One, two, three, four. Elemental Badge, Herdier, Spirit Mask, Zarua, Psyduck, Rufflet, Drowsy, Flabébé, Treasure Energy, and a Victini. Hey, if he gets 100k likes, he gets a free Celebrations and this Pokeball with his order. Free Pokeball filled with packs. It's not empty. Yeah, I get those 100k likes though. And there's not a lot of packs left. Not a lot left. Does he have time? I don't know. Treasure Energy, Ribbon Badge, Flaffy, Fletchling, Chinchu, Petalil, Dino, Teddy Ursa, Bushshake, and Talonflame. Slow down. I could literally walk away for 5 minutes and come back if I have to slow down more. One, two, three, four. There's nobody else in the queue, so it's got to be him to win it. Nuzleaf, Ice Cube, Skiploom, Rock'n'Roller, Wobbuffet, Hoppip, Swablu, Scraggy, Bravery, and a Sesmatoad. It's so hard to go slow on this. One, two, three, four. We have a Moon and Sun Badge. Pyroar. It's literally a tiger with like extra hair. Vigoroth. Carvana. Emolga. Slackoth. Gossifleur. Love Disc, Switching Cups, Upside Down Beer Pong, and Flapple. Someone at my door? I could see my door directly behind me, and there's no one there. We got Gordy with a Spirit Mask, Bravery, Teddy Ursa, Caragono, Nickit, Dwebble, Rufflet, Lilligant, and a Zoroark. Zoroark. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. What's it gonna be? Floette, Bulldor, Aroma Lady, Cutie Fly, Applin. I should check anyways. I could see it right now. There's nobody there. Nickit, Bergmite, Golduck, and a Noivern V. Yeah, tap like your life depends on it right now. Or else. I'll tap two right now. I'm going to tap a little bit. I'm going to get 1,000 likes in literally how many seconds? I don't know. Look at me. Look at all those hearts I'm doing right now, guys. All the hearts. So easy. Look at that. I'm trying to get him a free Pokeball right now. See? I'm a team player. Look at me. This phone sucks at tapping, though. That's the thing that's really annoying about it. How many likes was that in 2 seconds? That was 294 likes in like 30 seconds, right? Look at that. See, I contributed. We got 4 packs left. You sent like 800. You're not trying hard enough. They got Hypno, Fletchinder, Lantern, Seedot, Lillipop, Begon, Litleo, Lotad, Shelgon, and a Sharpedo. Okay, 3 packs left, and we're 96,000 likes. Don't stop believing right here. This might be it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Golduck, Herdier, Scroll of the Fanged Dragon, Swablu, Seedot, Woobat, Eevee, Timple, Swablu, and Pinsir. I don't know, man. You're almost done. We got you a Shelgon, Lumbre, Full Face Guard, Dino, Hitmonchan, Fletchling, Tentacool, Pikachu, Shopping Center, and a Flareon VMAX. You got lucky, you got a hit there, because now I got to take time to sleeve it up. Just like that. Look at that. I gotta get in this top loader. There we go. You almost got that free celebrations in Pokeball. I think I left the oven on. If I had an oven here, I'd believe you. But my dumpster house does not have an oven. Or a front door. It just has a little thing. Last pack. 1, 2, 3, 4. Luna Sunbadge, Toy Catcher, Hippodon, Rufflet, Drowsy, Flabébé, Roggenrola, Psyduck, Raihan, and Feeble. You got lucky. You got lucky. I almost spent right through that, so you didn't get the free pack and the free Pokeball. Look at you guys. See what happens when everyone combines in the one effort. There you go. Now you guys can relax for a minute. Till the next order. All right, here's your free celebrations, and you're obviously gonna free. Do you want this Pokeball shipped sealed, or you want the packs open too? Up to you. Your finger hurts. Stretch it out. Put it underneath warm water. Professor's Research, Zekrom, Reshiram, and a Claydol. Okay, got two more hits for free. Look at that. Free hits. We don't mess around. There was no one there. No one where. We have to go over your hits, I think, too. think. We didn't. I don't know. Did we go over these? Flareon, Noivern, Leafeon, Glaceon VMAX Rainbow, Aroma Lady, Umbreon VMAX, Metachamp V, Espeon V Full Art. How many hits was that? That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hits. I kind of wish we had 9, but rip to that Pokeball. I'm still going to send you the Pokeball, even with the stuff in it or not in it. Where is my tool to open stuff? This thing always goes missing. Oh, it's over here. Ugh. Doing work to grab this. Opening these Pokeballs is not fun. Or opening the Pokeball for him. It's free because he had to get 100,000 likes to get it for free. So. Oh, wow. You get this cool Eevee coin. It's a very serious coin. Better than a Bitcoin. Eevee coin. So you get 3 packs. You have all these guys, Chilling Rain and Fusion Strike. Let's start at the worst first. One, two, three, four. Luxio, Adventurer's Discovery, Schoolgirl, Sizzlipede, Stuffle, Sandygast, Plusle, Vulpix, Slugma, and Sensascorch. Chilling Pain. One, two, three, four. Chilling Pain. We got Thwacky, Rugged Helmet, Chest Plate, Seal, Crawbrawler, Golette, Porygon, Grookey, Crushing Gloves, and a Tauros. Last pack is Evolving Skies. What's it gonna be? 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Herdier, Golduck, Hippodon, Pikachu, Petalo, Slakoff, Hitmonchan, Phoebus, Dream Ball, and a Smeargle. No big hitters from the free packs, unfortunately. I don't know. They gotta make it so at least get one hit from those things. Like one hit every time. I tried. We tried. But I mean, your Evolving Skies box was pretty good anyway, so can't complain, really. Well, queue's wide open, guys. If you want to do something, do it now. Do it now. Okay, hold on. It's 2:30. You want to buy a Pokeball. I don't even have, like, them for sale, really. I just keep them for... I keep them for giveaways and stuff. Stephanie, did you order anything recently? Because it'd be cool to ship it with your order. This Pokeball. 125K, so close. So, pretty much, I'm going to make a website where I sell sealed stuff only. Stuff like Pokeballs and deck boxes, whatever, I'll be selling on the website separately from this website. So if you wanted to buy stuff like that, it would be sealed. Putting stuff like that on this is kind of weird because it's just, some items are just too awkward. They're too hard to figure out shipping and I don't know. My brain hurts sometimes when I'm thinking about stuff. but it is what it is. I'm gonna have a separate website for like everything pretty much. Yeah, I could do it. It's not that hard. I mean, I could do it right now if I wanted to, but I don't remember how much I paid for them, and I don't know what a fair price for them is either. I have to sit down and really think about it, because I'm stupid. I think too much about the simplest things. All right, Pokemon. Astral Radiance. Any card list up yet so you can see if it's worth buying? No, there is no card list. Oh, wait. There is. Darkrai V's and 20 berries. Where is that even from? Darkrai V-Star is 40 berries. I don't think it's worth... I don't think this set's any crazy. Shit, look forward to other site. Yeah, I might have booster boxes on there and everything eventually. Because this box breaking thing should not be the only avenue for business. It should not be. Because eventually, when Pokemon catches up on the production, I'm going to be drowning in booster boxes, and I'm going to have too many just to sell on here. So I'm going to need to go two ways. Not just having a store, too. I like online sales. Online sales are easy. I don't have to be there for them. 15 berries, what about it? You can do whatever you want. I don't know. Like I said, I don't have my invoice. I don't know what I paid for it. There's three packs in there, though. Hire a buddy for a second stream? I almost did that, but everyone I find for that wants to be like a part owner of my business, and I can't have that. Not even a part owner. They just want to be involved with like way too much. So... Nah, Zach can't handle this. He can't handle this. He's not built for it. The Pokeballs are just there for, like, you know... Like, if some kid comes in here and wants to buy a couple packs, I'll just hand him the Pokeball for free type thing, like, as a gesture, you know. They could be in giveaways. They're just there. Some stuff... I keep stuff like that around for giveaways or whatever. Just give it away. Give it away, give it away, give it away now, you know? I don't really care about Pokeballs. I don't get enough of them. I give stuff away in people's orders all the time. People that make big purchases get, like, free binders and stuff. They get free stuff all the time. I just don't talk about it because I don't need to brag about it. Some people need to brag about it for views. I don't know. It is what it is, though. I might make a box, like a gift box, where you pay like a certain amount of money, you get like a bunch of random binders and sleeves and whatever in there, maybe. I don't know. I have a Husky. I have two of them. One of my Huskies are in that picture in my profile right now. Where's your Gale? Yeah, the stickers were kind of just like a... Because people were asking me... They were like, oh, I buy it from a lot of ripping shippers. I don't know which box was yours. I'm like, oh my god, dude. I gotta put stickers in them. You buy from other ripping shippers, you're cheating on me? I see how it is. My dog's names? I can't get my dog's names out for security reasons, I'm sure. Yeah, I don't know where to get merch from. I don't know where to get high-quality merch from either. I want to do that. But my merch won't say Husky Cards on it. It'll just have my actual mascot on there. I'm not going to put Husky Cards on shirts, just in case the merch is better than this business itself. I don't know. Not a lot of people have high-quality merch, honestly. It's kind of like low-quality. If I'm making merch, I want to wear it to myself. I'm not going to sit here and just sell crap to people that I'm not going to wear. If it's not comfortable on me, I'm not going to sell it or buy it. So, you have a guy that does what? Merch? What is that stupid thing called? I don't know what it's called. I give up. It's gonna be the next Yeezys or whatever. Well, it's 2:30. It's getting late. I might have to get off soon so I can play Xbox for a couple hours and then go to sleep. I don't want to play Xbox at 6 in the morning. I always got to play something before I go to sleep to get my mind off stuff. I mean, it doesn't matter how far he lives away. You don't need to be living next to someone for that type of work. I can pay for shipping or whatever. I told someone I'd pay them to redesign my logo for shirts, but apparently he didn't take me serious enough for some reason. Once I play on Xbox, the only thing I play on Xbox is PUBG because I know how to play it well, and that's always just, I have time to know how to play. My brain capacity, you can't handle any other games at the moment. Austin, you got 10 battle styles. We did not do very good with battle styles earlier, so I'm kind of worried about this. I mean, I have the Discord. If you have any ideas of what's going to happen or any word, use the Discord and talk about it. Sometimes I don't want to talk about too much information out here. One, two, three, four. Ash, what's up? Mustard. Durant. Marpaco. Tepig. Glade Meow. Silicobra. Frillish. What's up, Ash? How's it going? Silicobra and a Cricketune V full art. I'm telling you guys, once Pokemon gets super printed again, there's going to be less people doing this. I guarantee it. It has to be. They can't compete with the low prices eventually. They're not going to want to do it for the little amounts. How am I? I'm doing all right. You know how it is. What is it? Wednesday night? Now it's Thursday. Sword Word. Indeedee. Weeping Bell. Corphish. Scatterbug. Cubone. Murkrow. Tepig. Escape Rope. And Lurantis. A lot of people started this because of shortages. Pokemon shortages. So I'm doing this because I actually have to do it for a business in real life outside of my house. Phoebe, how many persons in the queue? This is, there's two people in the queue. The next is a booster box. Doing just great. One, two, three, four. Anybody care about Magic the Gathering or Yu-Gi-Oh! Or MetaZoo, let me know, because I will be willing to do whatever deals possible with those things as long as you pay for shipping. Just saying. That's why I gotta join my Discord, so we can arrange things. Even Digimon. I don't care. Anything. Scroll of Score and Grumpig, Pharaoh, Ligar, Spoink, Bronzor, Tepig, Pachirisu, Frillish, and Stonjourner. I think Magic the Gathering is about to start heating up. I might aim some of my focus to that. I think Magic the Gathering and MetaZoo, maybe. MetaZoo is better for just, like, they do some crazy things with their stuff. Horsey, Cherubi, Lickitung, Electabuzz, Esper, Tower of Darkness, and a Mimikyu V. I like how MetaZoo makes, like, secret things that no one knows about in their boxes until they hit it, until they pull it out. Like, I like that. MetaZoo just hides stuff in there. They don't tell you about it. And then someone pulls a huge secret card. And I like that idea. I wish everybody did that. Makes people want to open boxes and reduces supply after a while. Urn, a Vitality, Buffalance, Bruxish, Remoraid, Cubone, Ponyard, Houndour, Shanks, Crobat, and a Marowak. Marowak is whack. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Bruno, Gliscor, Spupa, Honinch, Horsey, Mankey, Galarian Slowpoke, Fomantis, single strike style Mustard, and a Flapple. Jeez, I did not think I was gonna get through that one. Digimon. Digimon monster. I don't know if Celebrations is going to exist for much longer, honestly, guys. I mean, I can't buy anymore for my distributor, I don't think, anymore. I was buying a little bit for a little while. So, I don't know. Celebrations is going to be, kind of hard to find eventually. Indeedee, Silicobra, Filish, Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Roly-Coly, and Lurantis. Celebrations is going to be a good set to hold on to, clearly, but I like it. I like it. It's refreshing. It opens sometimes. I don't know. Heatmore, Cheryl, Mustard, Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsey, Cherubi, Lickitung, Morpeko, and a Tyranitar V. Just saying, the 20th anniversary ETBs are worth 700 berries or more right now. So maybe in another 5 years, the ones we have now are going to be worth that much. I don't know. Can't say, but I'm just going based on data. So, I mean, I don't know. Just saying. You had 10 packs. You got 1, 2, 3, 4 hits. Flapple, Mimikyu, Krikatoo, and a Tyranitar V. Tyranitar's not bad. You're mad at that set? You didn't try hard enough. I'll throw you a Galarian Darmanitan and a Flareon for extra hits to help you out a little bit. Would you accept what? What am I going to accept? Buy 4 packs for 5. The only way you can get another pack is if someone gets to 125,000 likes on your turn at this point. Who's selling Celebrations packs for that much? Who? I've never seen it yet. Who? I sound like an owl right now. Who? A lot of people. I mean, yeah, maybe in 2 years that makes sense, but not now. You're just a spy. You hating from the corner, from the sidelines. Well, I mean, you got to think about the bigger streamers are charging more for a reason, because people will pay for that, for their time. And people, they're probably trying to, like, limit how many people purchase things at the same time, too. They want to slow people down on purchasing, probably. That's my theory, unless they're just really annoying and stupid and they're just going to charge that much because they just don't care. Hey, Stephanie, I'm going to throw your pack in here real quick before we go to Samuel. You need to change your identity. Why? Thwacky, Gym Trainer, Cramorant, Eevee, Morpeko, Chewtle, Nickit, Grookey, Celebi, and a Crobat VMAX. My prices are okay. They're competitive. They're not the best, though. Some people don't care if they make, like, 10 berries a box. I'm like, how? Oh, it's because you're at your house. That's why. You don't got to worry about it. Some people charge way less because they have no risk. Well, there you go. You got a Crobat from that. A trade for Baby Snom. I don't know. Can these hits go inside the Pokeball? No. 10 out of 10 would not try that again. Dude, I kind of want to just clean my distributor out of Battle Styles, honestly. I want to clear them out. I want to buy like 100 Battle Styles boxes, 100 Chilling Rain, 100 Fusion Strike, but it would take me like ages to sell all that stuff, dude. I want to show my distributor that I'm an important person. Which Battle Styles had better pulls? It's Fusion Strike and Chilling Rain, you can kind of pass that off because they got nice pulls in there. Battle Styles, all the hits in there have been like reprinted almost. Almost all of them have been reprinted. So there's no point of buying Battle Styles. It's like they did that on purpose. For no reason. I'm a baller now. I'm not a baller, I just know how to manage. I don't spend anything on anything. I take all my money and reinvest it all the time. I don't spend it on cars or anything. That's a secret. You gotta reinvest your stuff all the time. All right, Samuel, you got the Brilliant Stars. So we're gonna give you an option here. We got options. What's it gonna be, Sam? 1, 2, 3, or 4? What's it gonna be? Three. It's your last chance to decide that one. Can't take it back. You saved the Discord. I still have debt from when I was in college, I went for like one semester and I still have debt from that. I'm just like, I don't care. I don't want to pay it, dude. From 10 years ago, I still owe like 2,000 berries. So stupid. Thanks, Obama. Appreciate it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, there's a Probopass. Primplup. Cinchino. Shinx. Farfetch'd. Execute. Grimer. Clefairy. Corphish. And a Garchomp. who is here? I don't know. Some people are here. All right, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. How to make sure there's no spies in here. I don't know if there is any. I checked the obvious ones. Luxio, Pot Helmet, Sneasel, Clink, Spiritomb, Axew, Impidimp, Monferno, and Lapras. It's funny because, you know, I noticed if I say something very specific, I'll see somebody doing it the next day. I'm like, okay, you're definitely watching, but I don't know. Gibite, Torkoal, Roseanne's Backup, Baltoy, Snorunt, Nosepass, the DNA, Cupchew, Chimchar, and a Grimmsnarl. We're gonna run them out of business. We're gonna run them all out. 1, 2, 3, 4, your cover's blown. I mean, I don't know. Sans Care, Bear Tick, I think we're the only ones that have Dipenmons here, right? Shroomish, Piplup, Turtwig, Tropius, and a Wormadam. I can't wait for those team up packs to come tomorrow. I'm so excited for that. I want to see some team up. We're going to team up on the team ups. Marnie's Pride. Grotto. Change any of the table that he won. That's funny. Chimeco, Chimchar, Mancino, Barry, and an Arceus V. That's an 8 Barry hit for a V card. Very nice. Very nice. Alvin packs at a perfect speed. Well, believe it or not, people think I'm still too fast. They'll never know. I don't even know who you are anymore. Who are you? One, two, three, four. Cynthia's Ambition, Torkoal. Double T Energy, Farfetch'd, Execute, Grimer, Buizel, Chapinch, Wormadam, and Heatran. Now, I could do six at the front and make it way faster, but I like to just chill, read the cards a little bit. One, two, three, four. When we get Japanese cards, I'm going to be so stupid looking the whole time. Fracture, Team Yelscheer, Milcery, Karrablast, Clefairy, Cherubi, Sock, Electabuzz, and a Bibarel. One, two, three, four. We have Grotto, Barry, Klang, Snorunt, Nosepass, Dedenne, Cubchu, Shinx, Tornadus, and Flygon, guys. Wow, look at that Flygon. So yeah, there's that. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. One, two, three, four. We got Pot Helmet, Executor, Friends, Burmy, Impidimp, Staryu, Riolu, Starly, Jolteon's Trainer Art Gallery, and a Wormadam. Where my damn Charizard at? Seriously though, where is it? ASMR Pokemon. Yeah. Listen to me cry about getting zero hits from Battle Styles over and over again, guys. The 100 box special. The 100 booster box Battle Style special. I would probably not ever want to do that in my life. One, two, three, four. Oh, look, another Flapple, guys. It's pretty much all I say the whole time. Cafe Master. Golett. Chimeco. Chimchar. Mancino. Baltoy. Marnie's Pride. And Tornadus. Guys, listen to the cards. Very nice. Very nice. Listen to the money leave your pockets, guys. Goes all the Pokemon. One, two, three, four. We got Crawdont, Claydolph, Aerosol's Premonition, Duskull, Corphish, Sneasel, Magmar, Spirit Tomb, Cinchino, Discavalier, Table Slap. You didn't expect that, did you? You did not expect it. One, two, three, four. Getting tired, I'm wide awake. Just being stupid. Executor, Weevil. Throw, Shroomish, Piplup, Sock, Corphish, Grimer, and a Honchkrow. Stop Honchkrowing around, guys. Let's go. Putting it in, I can't believe I'm putting a Honchkrow on top loader right now. Like, does anybody really care if it's a top loader except nobody? I feel like I have infinite spirit tombs. I used to call them spirit bombs the whole time. Back in the day, I was stupid. Clap Stadium, Hitmontop, Magmavazin, Turtwig, Chapinch, Piplup, Shroomish, Purloin, Nosepass, and an Onor, Dusknor. Onor. Onor. Everybody that gets a Dipenmon from me, a custom drawn Dipenmon, you must make it your profile picture until the entire chat is full of these pictures, and then I will know everyone has been serviced. Tropius, Morgrem, Hawlucha, Buizel, Gible, Chapinch, Cast Form, Sherrod's Care, and Haxorus. One, two, three, four. We got Sherrod's Care, Pachirisu, Kindler, Sneasel, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Chimeco, Gible, Hunting Gloves, and Arceus V alternate full art. Oh my gosh. That is a nice hit right there. Very nice hit right there. I like this one the best. I think I like this more than Charizard, honestly. To be honest, it's pretty cool. I don't like the car start as much as this. We got a hit. We got a nice one. Can it get in the stupid top? No. Is it upside down? No, it's not. It's just not fitting in there. It's just not fitting. Look at that. Nice hit right there, Samuel. There you go. You've won a brand new car. I mean, Arceus. Same thing, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. We have him on top. Magma Basin, Crawdont, Execute, Grimer, Clefairy, Bidoof. You like to buzz a single striker, Shifu VMAX, and a Kling Kling. Kling Kling. You picked the box, you got the big hit. One of the big hits. You got Charizard and an Arceus V now. Look at you. The lights are slowing down, guys. I don't know. I'd like to have gotten him a free celebrations pack, but it looks like we can't help him today. Dusclops, Starmie, Cynthia's Ambition, Cupchew, Duskull, Farfetch'd, Execute, Grimer, Staryu, and a Mothim. The chat has let you down, Sam. The chat has let you down. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a Marnie's Pride, Blunder Policy, Luxio, Nosepass, Dedenne, Cupchew, Shinx, Farfetch'd, Claydol, and Infernape. And an Infernape. So we have 1, 2, 3, 5 hits on that side. That means this side could be popping. This side could pop off at any minute. Woo! Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Monferno, Beartick, Fracture, Axew, Nosepass, Snorunt, Klink, Dedenne, Lizanne's Backup, and a Wormadam. Hold on. What am I holding on for? What? What? I don't know. What is happening? Hold on. Yeah, we're just 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a Starmie, Freshwater Set, Clefairy, Execute, Corphish, Golett, Corphish, Boss's Orders, and Staraptor. One, two, three, four. Interesting, maybe. Very interesting. Finna find out. Whoop, that's the wrong one. Stall tactic. Terrible. We got double turbo energy, Grodle, Primplup, Impidimp, Golett, Cast Form, Chimchar, Boltoy, Octillery, and Zebazenta V. Double hitter pack right there. What do you mean by band tactic? And here we go. One, two, three, four. I don't know what's going on. We got Staravia, Monferno, Gloria, Staryu, Riolu, Starly, Milcery, Carrier Blast, Sylveon V, Trainer Arc Gallery. There is a nice hit there as well. Look at that. This box is doing very well. Not a bad box at all. Let's be real. Come on now. Don't mess this up. Let's go. Bro, what? Is the sleeve too big for this? The sleeve's too big for the top loader. What? What? Who manufactured this? Get out of here. Get out of here. Terrible manufacturing right there, guys. I don't know if this is going to fit either. Maybe it's just me. There we go. There we go. I thought this was America. It has nothing to do with it, probably, but, you know, why not? Yeah. So. There. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Barry. Blunder Policy. Torkoal. Starly. Spiritomb. Purloin. Milcery. Shinx. Mewtwo. And a Liepard. Double sleeve it. Why waste the sleeves? Why would I do that? This is interesting. Loss. Oh, okay. Lamborghini Mercy. One, two, three, four. We have Floatzel, Choice Belt, Vibrava, Juskull, Sneasel, Spiritomb, Burmy, Impidimp, Golett, and an Empoleon Holo. Empoleon for the win. One, two, three, four. We have Morgrem, Hunting Gloves, Staravia, Staryu, Burmy, Sock, Cherubi, Riolu, Gloria, and Alcremie. It's all creamy. Somewhere it is. One, two, three, four. We have Cleansing Gloves, Hunting Gloves, Beartic, Turtwig, Trapinch, Piplup, Shroomish, Purloin, Axew, and a Charizard V Ultimate! Oh my god, dude! Oh my god! What a box! Oh! Oh my lord! Oh! Okay! Woo! Yeah! Easy Charizard! Easy. What happened? I'm not supposed to let you get that. Oh man, I'm supposed to reseal the packs. Come on now. Table slap. Oh, that was a pretty hard one, actually. Can't do that again. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Cafe Master Weevil, Dusclops, Carablast, Buizel, Hawlucha, Throw, Magmar, Throw, and a Flygon's got a killer move, don't you? Don't you? One, two, three, four. Purple Pass, Prinplup, Cinchino, Magmar, Impidimp, Electabuzz, Chimaco, Gible, Cast Form, and Muk. Yeah, we gotta block Samuel so he can't get his cards, right? One, two, three, four. We got Tropius, Claydol, Freshwater Set, Starly, Shroomish, Piplup, Turtwig, Pinchino, Buizel, and a Professor's Research. Some guy, it was in here earlier, telling me about how he got blocked from another streamer when he bought something from them. I'm like, first of all, you bought from someone else. That's your problem. Milcery, Shinx, Heatran, and a Cynthia's Ambition. Secret Rainbow. There we go, guys. Nice hits. Some boxes are more goated than the other ones. You gotta pay to play. 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean, Santa's bought a lot of boxes by now. It's only a matter of time, right? Vibrava, Hawlucha, Weasel, Gible, Trapinch, Execute, Spirit Tomb, and Clefable. Yeah, I like not having to provide insurance. Saves me money long term. Monty's Pride, Grodel, Klang, Staryu, Burmy, Sock, Cherubi, Sock again, Chimecho, and Drudgegon. One, two, three, four. Choice Belt, Luxio, Gloria, Grimer, Duskull, Shinx, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Grodel, and Golurk. I'm sure about 30 people in here are at least sleeping by now. There's no way they're awake still. We got Weevil, Fracture, Team Yelchier, Karrablast, Buizel, Hawlucha, Throw, Magmar, Eevee, and a Shaymin V double hitter pack. This box is goated. OP. It's overpowered. Solo Dolo. This is one of those boxes where things happen, you know? Still got two packs left to make a difference. Another one. Hit after hit after hit. Floatzel. Pachirisu. Nose Pass. Milcery. Cubchoo. Dedenne. Farfetch'd. Clefable. And Torterra. Last hit, maybe? 2, 3, 4, maybe? We got Pot Helmet, Executor, Friends, Turtwig, Mincino, Karrablast, Buizel, Mincino, Ultra Ball, and a Breloom. A Breloom, I don't know. It's a Loom. It's a Loomy card. Well, now we gotta go over all the hits. All the hits. Should be easy to go over these hits. No pain involved. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 hits. So, yeah, this is going to be painful for everyone that did not get a box. Here we go. Hodgkovi, Shaymin V, Eevee, Cynthia's Ambition, Rainbow, Charizard V, Alternate, Flygon, Sylveon, Zamazenta V, Octillery, Arceus V, Single Striker Shifu VMAX, Jolteon, and Arceus V. So you're going to get this pile, and I'm going to keep this pile, okay? All right, good show. Good times. You at least got a few more hits. Thanks, man. I appreciate the free hits. I'm glad you can help me out with these. I do appreciate it. Sucker. Keep the Flapple. You're not getting your Flapple. No, please, take it from me. I'll give you Flapples. Sick hits, bro. What's left is nice. How to get ripped off 101. Well, that was it, guys. I think, well, that was the last order. The sickest of the sick. Oh, you're going to order two? I'm flattered. He saw that box and was like, I need some billion stars. Need something here. Oh, 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 Lamborghini Mercy. Why is that song stuck in my stupid head? I don't understand why. It doesn't make sense. Yeah. We're there. We're here. We're here. You want to trade Billion Stars boxes? You could trade something. Oh, Stephanie's in there. Stephanie got one Shining Fates booster pack.
I don't know why.
I don't think some things I'm not even allowed to say on here, probably. I don't know. I could say it, but, you know. This is for children only. Eldegoss, Team Yell Towel, Tropius, Cufins, Spiniarc, Snom, Horsey, Rolette, Yanma, and a Crobat V, another hitter. Well, next week we're going to get 100 Brilliant Stars booster boxes in a shipment. So I'm going to show you the entire stack of booster boxes, and you're going to choose out of 100 which one you want. Can't wait. Stephanie, you got another hit. Congratulations. The Crobat. You got another Crobat VMAX or something? Like, y'all have bats. Meh. You don't like Crobat. You just want Charizard, I guess. Better than nothing. We'll take it. No Snom? Yeah. There's no Snom insurance here, though. I think we had one to give away before, but we gave it away to someone else, I'm pretty sure. All right, Zach, you got an Evolving Skies booster box. Thank the Lord for that one. The Poke Lord. Not the actual... Never mind. Let's go with that. You're choosing which box you want. I think that's been going well today with the box choosing thing. So, Zach, what's it going to be? One, two, three, or four? What's it going to be? Four? All right. Four felt a little heavier. Not going to lie. We got one, two, three, four. We have Herdier, Scroll of Fame, Dragon, Floette, Scraggy, Begon, Woobat, Timpole, Psyduck, Lotad, and Altaria. One, two, three, four. We got Fire, Rubber Gloves, Zwellis, Copycat, Carvana, Emolga, Slakoth, Gossifleur, Love Disc, Switching Cups, and a Jolteon VMAX. Jolteon. Jolteon the Jolteon. We'll go with that, yeah. Yeah. That hit insurance right there. One, two, three, four. Skiploom. Raihan, Ribombee, Petalil, Chinchu, Fletchling, Dino, Teddy Ursa, Cowgirl, and Ampharos. One, two, three, four. Ursa Ring, Swoobat, Digging Gloves, Dino, Pumpkaboo, Carvana, Gossifleur, Fletchling, Sharpedo, and a Flapple. Flapple, the apple. One, two, three, four. Ribombee, Avalug, Ribbon Badge, Hitmonchan, Slakoff, Petalil, Pikachu, Pumpkaboo, Wobbuffet, and Altaria. Altaria. We got one, two, three, four. Bravery, Lucky Ice Pop, Tentacruel, Scraggy, Hippopotamus, Tympel, Litleo, Eevee, Thievul, and Lilligant. We have Scrafty, Snowy Badge, Hippodon, Dino, Pumpkaboo, Carvana, Gossifleur, Fletchling, Copycat, and a Smeargle. Smeargle. One, two, three, four. We got Herdier, Scroll of the Faint Dragon, Floette, Eevee, Tympel, Kittify, Applin, Sableye, Lumbre, and a Dracozolt VMAX. Yikes. Dracozolt. There we go. Good start. Sort of. One, two, three, four. We got Toy Catcher, Golduck, Hippodon, Roggenrola, Psyduck, Swablu, Seedot, Woobat, Flaffy, and an Inteleon Secret. Very nice. Inteleon Secret Rare. We'll take it. I'm so chill because I pull literally thousands of these. One, two, three, four. Switching Cups, Elemental Badge, Shelgon, Laragonrola, Flabebe, Swablu, Litleo, Chinchu, Ribombee, and a Pinsir. Plus, it is almost 3:30 in the morning, so it's kind of hard to really be crazier at this point in time. Digging Gloves, Crustle, Moon and Sun Badge, Zarura, Psyduck, Rufflet, Drowsy, Flabebe, Drowsy, and a Sharpedo. One, two, three, four. We have Ice Cube, Scroll of the Faint Dragon, Crustle, Phoebus, Hippopotamus, Lillipup, Nickit, Bergmite, Regieleki, and our Leafeon V. Leafeon. Eat your greens, guys. Eat your greens. My favorite card from today is going to be the Shining Fates VMAX Charizard we pulled today, because we haven't seen that one in a very long time. It took a while to get that one again. It took a very long time to get that again. Hey, Luke, how's it going? Palpitoad, Shopping Center, Herdier, Kittify, Hitmonchan, Lotad, Sableye, Teddy Ursa, Starry Mountains, and a Flapple. Just a Flapple. Okay, we have Boldore, Skiploom, Fletchender, Mareep, Wobbuffet, Lovedisc, Dwebble, Hippopotamus, Kyurem, and a Thievul. Pyroar, Vigoroth, Treasure Energy, Gossifleur, Lovedisc, Fletchling, Chinchu, Petalil, Kittify, and a Glaring Articuno. I think tomorrow is going to be my shipping day, so if you have orders with me the past, like, 2 to 3 days, they're all going to be shipped tomorrow. So, FYI. What's Flapple by John Cena? Why? One, two, three, four. You just don't want to see it. Boldore, Aroma Lady, Moon and Sun Badge, Nickit, Bergmite, Carvana, Emolga, Slackoff, Fletchling, and a Drampa. Got him with that. One, two, three, four. Shopping Center, Lantern, Ursa Ring, Psyduck, Zarura, Rufflet, Drowsy, Flabébé, Digging Gloves, and Ampharos. One, two, three, four. A Noivern V. I don't know. I counted four, I thought. I guess not. Whatever. You got a Noivern V. All right, now the other half. Can anything happen? I don't know. Hypno, Fletchinder, Lantern, Chinchu, Petalil, Dino, Teddy Ursa, Phoebus, Zidus Resolve, and a Gorgeist. We have Gordy, Swellis, Ice Cube, Litleo, Eevee, Cutie Fly, Hitmonchan, Lotad, Mareep, and a Ludicolo. One, two, three, four. Lucky Ice Pop, Tentacruel, Palpitoad, Scraggy, Phoebus, Hitmonchan, Slackoff, Petalil, Psyduck, and a Gigalith. One, two, three, four. Tentacruel, Bulldor, Aromalady, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Mareep, Zarura, Tentacruel, Teddy Ursa, and a Thievul. One, two, three, four. Snowleaf Badge, Hippodon, Bravery, Flabébé, Carvana, Dwebble, Mareep, Drowsy, Altaria, and a Smeargle. Smeargle. One, two, three, four. Ribbon Badge, Bravery, Switching Cups, Litleo, Eevee, Cutie Fly, Hitmonchance, Sableye, Nuzleaf, and Altaria. One, two, three, four. Lumbre, Lucky Ice Pop, Scrafty, Pumpkaboo, Begun, Love Disc, Seedot, Slackoff, Gorgeist, and a Zygarde. One, two, three, four. Vigoroth, Treasure Energy, Flaffy, Fletchling, Gossifleur, Scraggy, Hippopotas, Timple, Rubber Gloves, and a Sylveon VMAX Rainbow. Very nice hit right there. Rainbow Secret VMAX Sylveon Hyper Rare. Ultra Rare Ghostbuster VMAX ZMAX X-Ray Vision Taco Bell card right here. Burger King exclusive. One, two, three, four. We got Shelgon, Elemental Badge, Swoobat, Pikachu, Applin, Lillipup, Emolga, Tentacool, Fletchinder, and a Wishy Washy. One, two, three, four. We got Moon and Sun Badge, Aromalady, Pyroar, Litleo, Chinchu, Dino, Pumpkaboo, Carvana, Victini, and Lilligant. Lily Gantz. Lily Can, Lily Can't. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Scroll of Flying Dragon, Switching Cups. Crustle, Bagon, Dimple, Psyduck, Eevee, Cutiefly, Sharpedo, and a Kyurem. One, two, three, four. Treasure Energy, Digging Gloves, Palpitoad, Scraggy, Phoebus, Hitmonchan, Slakoth, Petalil, Jigglyph, and a Gorgeist. Let's see here. I gotta do some change. Do I do this? Yes. If I have time, I can do that. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Switching Cups, Elemental Badge, Shelgon, Lillipup, Bagon, Litleo, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Rimbombi, and an Eldegoss. 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 One, two, three, four. We got Scroll of Flying Dragon, Fletchinder, Lantern, Flabébé, Carvana, Dwebble, Mareep, Drowsy, Tentacruel, and a Gigalith. One, two, three, four. Zeno's Resolve, Ice Cube, Scroll the Flying Dragon, Fletchling, Tentacool, Pikachu, Seedot, Bulldoar, and a Sylveon VMAX. Another hit. Double Sylveons. Very nice. We'll take it. Just like that. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hypno, Vigoroth, Lumbre, Pumpkaboo, Bagon, Lovedisc, Seedot, Slakoth, Full Face Guard, and a Tropius. Tropius, I don't know. Find out. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Shelgon, Ice Cube, Full Face Guard, Pikachu, Applin, Lillipup, Emoga, Tentacool, Sableye, and a Duraludon V. Well, well, well. Well, well, well. Last pack, Magic. And then Jonathan, you're up. You could be the last one with six battle styles. We have Bushake, Ribombi, Abalug, Slakoth, Gossifleur, Lovedisc, Fletchling, Chinchu, Crustle, and Altaria. Last pack did not hit, but we got a lot of hits nonetheless. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hits. We have a Duraludon V, Sylveon VMAX, Rainbow Rare Sylveon VMAX, Noivern V, Leafeon V, Inteleon Secret, Dracozolt VMAX, and Jolteon VMAX. Pretty good box. Pretty decent box. Not perfect, but decent. We'll take decent. Get a booster for security. Not bad. It's not bad. Thanks, Zach. Appreciate you getting in there. Gotta put these in here. All right, Jonathan, here we go. Six battle styles. All right. I don't know. Battle styles luck has not been there today. Let's find out if it is now. Only one way to try. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Cacturne, Dewblade, Crawdaunt, Salandit, Bellsprout, Mienfoo, Yamper, Glameow, Salandit, and Jellicent. And sometimes you might get lucky with a few packs, you never know. 1, 2, 3, 4. Weeping Bell, Bisharp, Cheryl, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Ponyard, Timber, Frillish, and Marowak. One, two, three, four. We have Heatmore, Cheryl, Mustard, Sizzlipede, Glameow, Slowpoke, Yamper, Murkrow, Slowbro, and a single striker Shifu V. That's what we're talking about right there. One, two, three, four. We have Bruxish, Honchkrow, Phoebe, Mindfoo, Silicobra, Mr. Mime, Onyx, Sparrow, Tapu Bulu, and a Claydol. One, two, three, four. We have Dewblade, Dottler, Fan of Waves, Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Slowpoke, Corphish, Fomantis, and an Empoleon V. That's two hits. Empoleon for the win. How many battles do I have? I only have two booster boxes left. Kind of crazy, honestly, but hey. Last pack magic or last pack not so magic. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Rapid Strike, Scroll of Swirls, Seedra, Camping Gear, Yamper, Glameow, Corphish, Scatterbug, Cubone, Sizzlipede, and a Corviknight VMAX. Very nice finish right there. We'll take it. We're going to take it. 3 hits out of 6. That's not too bad. Not too bad. I'll throw you a single striker Shifu VMAX as an extra hit as well. For no reason. Just to have fun. Thanks, Jonathan. Appreciate you. Good odds, yes. Especially now that you got more odds added to your odds. Imagine a booster box. Imagine. I'm afraid to sell out of battle styles right now. I don't want to order more. I'm going to have to order more, I'm thinking. Surprisingly. Might have to order 100 booster boxes and put them up for sale or something. I don't know. Nothing's wrong with Battle. I just don't. It's not the best set out there, you know? Not the best. Alright, so Zach's back in there. He wants another Evolving Skies. He's like, that's not enough. So we're gonna get him one. Give me a second. We're doing it again. I'm choosing different boxes this time. Shuffle it up a little bit. All right, which number is it going to be this time? Pick the number. You choose this time? Bro, don't put me under that pressure. Stephanie, you choose for him. You choose. Two? I was going to say two anyway. It's not really. I'm just saying that because it's funny. Sort of funny. I'm not responsible for this bad box. You are. That's why it's easy. Easy. We've had more luck with people choosing their own boxes today. So I'm going to keep it that way. Here we go. I did shuffle it. I did the truffle shuffle. Let's see. Let's see. One, two, three, four. We got Zuelis, Skiploom, Raihan, Wobbuffet, Hoppip, Swablu, Zarua, Caragonal, Lucky Ice Pop, and a Noivern V alternate full art. Boom. First pack magic. Bing bong. Just like that. Evolving Skies is evolving something. Evolving Hits. I don't know. We'll just go with Evolving Hits. One, two, three, four. We got Stormy Mountains, Bulldoar, Skiploom, Gossifleur, Roggenrola, Flabébé, Swablu, Litleo, Drampa, and a Drampa. Double Drampa. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. One, two, three, four. Golduck, Rubber Gloves, Copycat, Caragonal, Nickit, Dwebble, Rufflet, Roggenrola, Lombre, and a Glory Moltres. One, two, three, four. Herdier, Pyroar, Dream Ball, Pumpkaboo, Rufflet, Lotad, Emoga, Wubat, Bergmite, and Gigalith. One, two, three, four. We have Gordy, Swellis, Nuzleaf, Lillipup, Bagon, Litleo, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Smeargle, and a Thievul. One, two, three, four. Tentacruel, Papatoad, Shopping Center, Phoebus, Hitmonchan, Slack Off, Petalo, Pikachu, Ribbon Badge, and a Smeargle. Smeargle. One, two, three, four. Bushake, Bobombi, Avalug, Swablu, Zarura, Caragonal, Petalo, Bergmite, Carvana, and a Florgis. Four geese. One, two, three, four. Copycat, Ice Cube, Scroll of Flying Dragon, Psyduck, Eevee, Kitty Fly, Pikachu, Applin, Rufflet, and a Leafeon V. Full art Leafeon V. Very nice. Very nice, Hamooch. One, two, three, four. Crystal Cave, Avalug, Snowy Badge, Hitmonchan, Fletchling, Tentacool, Pikachu, Seedot, Swoobat, and Altaria. One, two, three, four. Hippo Don. Bravery. Lucky Ice Pop Carvana. Dwebble. Mareep. Drowsy. Scraggy. Forgus. And Wishy Washy. Four geese. One, two, three, four. We have Ursaring, Crustle, Rescue Carrier, Gossifleur, Love Disc, Fletchling, Chinchu, Petalil, Itmonchan, and a Zygarde. Disregard the Zygarde. One, two, three, four. Lucky Ice Pop, Scrafty, Snorlax Edge, Begone, Love Disc, Seedot, Slakoth, Flabébé, Altaria, and an Umbreon V. Umbreon V. One, two, three, four. We have Fletchinder, Shopping Center, Lantern, Sableye, Bergmite, Carvana, Emolga, Slakoth, Rescue Carrier, and a Lilligant. One, two, three, four. Shelgon, Swoobat, Lumbre, Applin, Lillipup, Emolga, Tentacool, Pumpkaboo, Lilligant, and Talonflame. One, two, three, four. What are we going for? Anything. Anything at all. Bulldor, Skiploom, Eevee, Timple, Kittyfly, Applin, Nickit, Tentacruel, and a Seismitoad. Okay, we got the Crustle. Switching Cups, Elemental Badge, Timple, Psyduck, Eevee, Cutiefly, Pikachu, Elemental Badge, and a Dracozolt VMAX. We got two of those now. All the hits. No hits are safe from us. We get all of them. All the hits, no matter what. Just the way it is, guys. Well, this is it. Maybe. We got Herdier, Pyroar, Dream Ball, Roggenrola, Psyduck, Swablu, Seedot, Woobat, Scraggy, and Melodic. Scraggy. Scraggy. I can't do that voice. I can do a good Blue's Clues impersonation. Found the clue. You like that? Bet you can't do that. I bet you can. It's really easy, actually. Sheesh. Well. Spot on. Frogger. Yeah, I miss Frogger. That's funny. Frogger. I never beat that game. Copycat. Ice Cube. Scroll the Flying Dragon. Bergmite. Drowsy. Scraggy. Begone. Woobat. Eevee. And a Smeargle. Smeargle. Too stressful. It's not stressful enough. I tried beating it when I was like 5. Never did. Some of those places are weird. Those levels are weird. One, two, three, four. We have a Tentacruel, Palpitoad, Shopping Center, Zarua, Psyduck, Rufflet, Drowsy, by Bebe, Teddy Ursa, and a Victini. Yeah. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Ribbon Badge, Zwellis, Zenus Resolve, Hoppip, Swablu, Zarura, Covergonal, Petalil, Chinchu, and a Gorgeist. Just like that. Your luck has changed. What the heck is going on with this, my G? Now the other half. Hoff. One, two, three, four. Let's see. Anything interesting going on here? Let's see. Bravery. Lucky Ice Pop. Mareep. Wobo Fett. Love Disc. Dwebble. Hippopotamus, Dwebble, and Gigalith. Dwebble. Dwebble. Dwebbling in my Dwebble. One, two, three, four. We got Boost Shake, Ribombee, Nickit, Dwebble, Rufflet, Ragnarola, Wobo Fett, Shiftry, and Tropius. The heck? Yeah, well, that pack went flipping. One, two, three, four. We have Lucky Ice Pop, Scrafty, Smelly Badge, Dwebble, Mareep, Tentacool, Hoppip, Dino, Lantern, and an Appleton. We need a big hit, dude. There has to be a big hit in here still, right? I hope. Like, there's gotta be. One, two, three, four. Spirit Mask, Palpitoad, Golduck, Begone, Litleo, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Caragonal, Story Mountains, and a Rayquaza V. Rayquaza, the Ray. Almost? What do you mean almost? How's that an almost? How could it be almost? One, two, three, four. We got Shelgon, Swoobat, Lumbre, Love Disc, Seedot, Slack Off, Flabébé, Garvana, Zenith Resolve, and Altaria. Well, there's still some packs left at least we can go through to figure out this hit ratio. One, two, three, four. We got Skiploom, Elemental Badge, Herdier, Petalil, Dino, Pikachu, Seedot, Lillipup, Zwellis, and a Regieleki. One, two, three, four. Trying new things. Switching cups, Elemental Badge, Lillipup, Emolga, Tentacool, Pumpkaboo, Begone, and Wishy Washy. Begone. Goodbye. I like this song. It's not too bad. Bravery, Nuzleaf, Ice Cube, Slack Off. It reminds me of like summer or something. Love Disc, Fletchling, Chinchu, Eldegoss, and a Shiftry. Why? We don't need more shifted Shiftries. We need those hitting Rayquazas and hitting Umbreons. Yeah, sure. Woo! All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Lantern, Spirit Mask, Gordy, Sableye, Nickit, Bergmite, Carvana, Emolga, Pikachu, and a Stoutland. Stoutland. It's getting kind of close here. I don't know. Kind of nervous. We got Ribbon Badge, Zwellis, Zinner's Resolve, Drowsy, Scraggy, Begon, Woobat, Timple, Pinsir, and Seismitoad. Seismitoad has a load of pulls for you. Oh, sheesh. We got Full Face Guard Hypno, Fletchinder, Woobat, Eevee, Timple, Kittyfly, Applin, Woobat, and a Gyarados VMAX. Welcome to the new age of no hits, guys. I wish this box was radioactive with unnormal hits or abnormal hit ratios. Boost Shake, Shelgon, Lumbre, Flabébé, Rock and Roller, Psyduck, Swablu, Seedot, Digging Gloves, and Atropius. 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 Whole box is a trap. Come on, give me that Umbreon or Rayquaza. What's one of those two? Spirit Mask, Palpitoad, Golduck, Dwebble, Rufflet, Raganrola, Wobbuffet, Hoppip, Zarura, and a Trevenant VMAX Rainbow. Secret Rainbow Rare. I'll take it. You're going to take it. Here we are. Three packs left. What's going to happen? 1, 2, 3, 4. Clummy and Clutch, maybe? Tentacruel? Rubber Gloves, Floette, Hippopotamus, Zarua, Psyduck, Rufflet, Drowsy, Tropius, and an Espeon V. At least the hits are there. Got a good hit ratio, maybe. All right, count it. One, two, three, four. We have Skiploom, Mental Badge, Herdier, Litleo, Lotad, Teddy Ursa, Caragonal, Nickit, Celamence, and a Wishiwashi. Last pack magic, or last pack not so cool magic. Dream Ball, Zinna, Hippodon, Dino, Mareep, Wobbuffet, Love Disc, Dwebble, Mareep, Gorgeist. Just a Gorgeist. Well, here we go. What have we done here? How many packs did we get? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hits just like last time. You got a Espeon V, Charmander VMAX, Gyarados VMAX, Rayquaza, Jacolza VMAX, Umbreon V, Latveon V Full Art, and a Noivern V Full Art. Alternate Full Art, whatever. At least you got some decent hits in this. Not too bad. Not too bad. No Umbreon or Rayquaza. Espeon looks great. Espeon looking good. Looking sexy. Looking like it means, I don't know. I have to stop talking. I'm talking out of term now. I gotta crack my back, dude. Oh, I'm getting too old for this. Way too old. Let's see, what is this? What the heck is with people, my guy? It's easy on the eyes. Some people be weird, yo. That looks like it's, what? I doubt it. Highly doubt that. I'm good. Weird flex, but okay. Yeah. When I met you in the summer. Well, I think that could be it, guys. It is 4 a.m. I did not expect to be here this long. Good thing you guys came in. A whole new day tomorrow, a whole day of shipping, and then I'll try to get on earlier again, just like I did today. Getting on earlier was such a big difference. A lot more going on. All right, guys, I'm out of here. I gotta go to sleep. I gotta go to the gas station and get some drinks, I guess. Some, like, water and stuff. Yeah, very good hits. Good hits today. I got to go back in my videos and download all the videos, too, while I'm shipping tomorrow, I think. I got to start posting more clips of videos and hits and stuff. There's so many hits I got to go over. It's crazy. I don't know what to do with all these hits. Alrighty, guys. Thank you for coming in here, helping, doing your thing, following, liking, watching, buying stuff. Sable Daddy. See you tomorrow. I think you're the only one here talking at this point. Kind of crazy. What happened to the late night crowd? Everyone just peaced. Temps jump. What does that mean? Temps jump. Jules, what's up? About to get off right now. Till tomorrow or today. Yeah, I'm sure I'm going to do another contest soon. Maybe for the Espeon next. Or maybe even the Mew. I don't know yet. I don't know what to do. Only so many people can subscribe to my YouTube. My most expensive card is probably one of these two. The Dragonite or the Dark Air or Dark Slowbro. Do the Mew. I got to start putting videos on YouTube soon. Gotta find time to do all this stuff. But alright, I gotta go, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I'll be on tomorrow. I'll probably be on random times during the day or whatever. We'll see. I'll see how much. If I can get enough shipping done, I'll be on during the day as well, at night as well. So. All right, guys. Thanks. See you tomorrow. Peace.